Hello, Eagles fans, and welcome to another edition of Family Game Night. As tonight, we're going to throw it back 2 years ago, almost to the date, for the miracle in May. It was Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals, the chase for the ECHL's Kelly Cup. Colorado, well, they're coming into a season where they had already won a championship the year prior. Targets on their back, a back-and-forth series, bad blood, some big goals, some huge moments. And this decisive Game 7 after Fort Wayne had won just one night prior in Game 6. What an entertaining game. Maybe one of the best games ever played at the Budweiser Event Center. We think you're going to enjoy it. Also tonight, great prizes as always to give away, including a ValPak prize package. Also, a set of Colorado Eagles Otterbox wine tumblers and a pair of signed pucks from Michael Jolie and Joe Cannata. All you have to do to get entered is just comment on the Eagles Facebook page during the live stream of tonight's game, and you will be entered to win. Also, throughout the evening, we're going to check in with Eagles players that, again, were a part of this ride in back-to-back Kelly Cup championships. Defenseman Jake Marto, forward Julian Nantel. It'll be great to hear what they have to say and their memories of this cup run and this game that you're going to watch here tonight. We hope you enjoy it. We'll talk to you the first intermission. Welcome inside the Budweiser Event Center for Game 7 of the Western Conference Final Series between the Eagles and the Fort Wayne Comets. Winner of this one will punch their ticket to the Kelly Cup Final. Do or die, any way you want to put it. Everything on the line tonight for these two teams who look to wrap up a Western Conference title. Both teams at center ice, and Game 7 is underway. Here in the Western Conference Final, Colorado will control the opening draw. Rink-wide pass jumps off the skates of Marto. Side of the cage, rattled free, trying to put it in front. Stick loose by Marto, and he'll dive back behind his netminder. Sends it rink-wide. J.C. Baudin out through neutral ice. Now gains the red line, fires it ahead. Rolls towards the cage of Hauser. He'll smother it. Get a whistle to face-off coming in that Comet zone. Aaron Schneekloff in his second season as the head coach of the Colorado Eagles. Assistant coach is Ryan Tobler. Ryan Bach is the goaltending coach. Tony Denzer is the equipment manager. Head athletic trainer for the Eagles is Aaron Jones. And the general manager of the Colorado Eagles is Chris Stewart. On the opposing bench, Gary Graham is the head coach for the Fort Wayne Comets. Tonight's officials, referees are Stephen Thompson and Chris Pontus. The linesman, Patrick Richardson and Chris Wilson. Face off to the left of Hauser in the Fort Wayne zone. Cheek getting it early, so they'll drop it reset here. She came in from the near side of the circle, trying to get an advantage on that one. He did, but that is all whistled in. Reset once more. Jolie Harrison, Garbowski out there now with Melange and Gabriel Verpas, who wrapped up his five-game suspension and is back in the lineup here tonight. Puck loose on the dots. Cheek after it, belted towards the net, stopped and smothered by Hauser as it rolled towards the crease. We're going to whistle another faceoff coming in the Comets end. And on the other side of the ledger, Dennis Kravchenko is back on the ice here tonight and taking this draw for the Comets after he served his matching five-game suspension that he took in that pregame brawl in Game 2 with Verpas. Cheek again trying to get in early. Faceoff controlled by the Comets. Sidlowski with a near side. Guides it ahead. Rattles around. Picked up Jolie with it at the red line. Now will dip back into his own zone. Cheek applying the pressure of the forecheck. Rink wide pass. Grabbed by Balazs. Guns it ahead. Trying to find Garbowski. Could not get a touch on it. This will be icing against Colorado. Tonight's keys to the game. Brought to you by Kids Haven and Windsor. Kids Haven, the official daycare preschool of the Colorado Eagles. Call them today, 970-674-9991. Ask about preschool as well as before and after school programs. Tonight we'll start with some keys from Ryan Bach.
Well, coming into tonight, you know, obviously with the Eagles, they've earned their spot to be playing at this point. Now go earn your spot to play for a Kelly Cup. And it's going to take all the right energy at the start of this hockey game. You don't want to be nervous and a sense that you channel your energy, but bring that type of intensity that we've seen throughout the season. But most importantly, everyone here tonight in this lineup.
Melange shot of his own zone, sends it ahead for Harrison, run into, picked up by Melange. He'll scamper down left wing side. Holds up, looks to center it. Melange spins, fires, fanned on. Scooped back up by Desjardins. He'll send it the other way. This is going to be icing against Fort Wayne. And we'll get a whistle at Sunch, 18:48 left. First period, no score. And some keys now for Les Borchardt.
I'm along, on the lines of Bocker. You've earned your right to be here. The moment is yours.
Now you just got to go out there and take it. I mean, it's between the ears. It's a mental game right now. Another Herb Brooks quote, from great moments are born great opportunities. And I'm going to say it again, specialty teams, goaltending, and look for the depth, an unsung hero to step up and be huge tonight.
Face off to the right of Hauser. This one grabbed by Fort Wayne. Lowdy circles in behind his tender, sends it left wing boards, and it's lobbed out to neutral ice. Belted in with a backhand by Wall. He'll peel off, get a change. Colorado will go back and fetch it. Cliff Watson up with it now for the Eagles. Rubs it left wing side, driven down and brought ahead. Olsen run into. Puck comes free. Scooped up by Drayson Bowman. Tries to send it in, but gloved down immediately by Lowdy. Slapped off his tape and scooped back up by McKernan as the Comets look to reload out of their own end. Moving ahead now, Lowdy with it across the red line. Fires it in. It's going to rip around to the near side boards. Watson two-hands it to the Wall, but Maggio able to come in and bounce it back down to a deep. Binkley trying to hold it in at the blue line. Jump past him. Cody Soule will pick it up. This will deflect to jump up out of play. And we will get a whistle and a look at tonight's injury report brought to you by Highland Meadows Dental Health Center. Special dentist of the Colorado Eagles. Eagles team and staff treated by Dr. Ruff and his team. Let Highland Meadows Dental Health Center treat your family using their state-of-the-art laser dentistry. It's fast, comfortable, and easy. In a professional and relaxing environment. Out tonight for the Eagles forwards Travis Barron and Ben Storm, along with defenseman Tegan Zahn and Chase Norrish, and goaltender Lucas Hafner. Scratches for the Comets, forwards Artur Tinjulin, Justin McDonald, Felix Martineau, and Justin Hodgman, along with defenseman Ryan Colkin. Colorado out of their own zone, turn it over. Big drive, Soule scores. Hits the post and rattles in as he set that one in from the blue line. And Fort Wayne grabs the first lead of the night. Just 2 minutes, 7 seconds in. Cody Soule, the former Eagle, with his third goal of the postseason. And Fort Wayne has the 1-0 advantage.
Well, that's just a turnover that comes right up the middle. The ice lands on Soul's stick. He shoots it. There's some traffic. Not sure if it's obviously a thing deflected someone in front. And Kanata couldn't find it. Fort Wayne takes an early lead in this hockey game.
Yeah, pass right up the middle by Reggie, unfortunately. Intercepted, big turnover right there, and it cost the Eagles.
So the faceoff going to be reset as they drop the puck. Want to try this one again as Colorado on the first shot of the night for Fort Wayne. Surrender the game's first goal. Eagles will win this faceoff back in their own zone for pass with it now. Starts to move it ahead, bumps it along, J.C. Beaudin with it. Tries to tuck it forward, rolls free. Beaudin shot, rebound, punch back upstairs. Kept alive on the wide side. Balazs got twisted around, but scraped free by Nantil. Drives back in, he'll fire it in off the inboards. Scooped up, Soule sends it ahead. Desjardins crashed down upon. Puck dribbles back down to your side. It's going to be reversed to the near side boards. Pass, turnover force to the near side again. Rattel in the corner. Rattel, side of the cage, put it in front. Shot goes wide. Nantil with it. Wraps around in front. Shot. Save. Hauser holds on. And we get a whistle. 17-18 left here in the first period. That's an unassisted goal for Cody Soule to start the scoring in this hockey game.
Not a good response by the Eagles following up on that next shift as you see some good offensive zone possession, but as Nantel able to walk from below the goal line, gets a good shot on Hauser.
Yeah, you like to see that response of the Eagles. Just kept it simple. Battling in the corners, board battles, and got up front. Then turned on the shot right on net.
Face off to the left of Hauser. It'll hop back behind his net. Chipped along to the near side. Maggio. Straight free by Watson, but reeled back in by Shea. Deep in his own zone for the Comets. To the near side corner. Paddled loose by Garbowski. Spins and fires it back down. Scooped up again by Shea, and he'll belt it to neutral. Intercepted. Garbowski fires it in right wing corner. It's off the boards. Collected by Leonard. Chips it onward. Wide side. Shot by Colin Bowman. Deflects and jumps up out of play. And we'll get a whistle and a look at tonight's league leaders brought to you by Wendy's. All Northern Colorado and Southern Wyoming Wendy's open until 1 a.m. Michael Kirkpatrick, Florida, leading the league. He's tied to that league lead with Michael Jolie, 19 points. Kirkpatrick and Ryan Schmelzer from Adirondack, tops in the playoffs with 10 goals. Fort Wayne's Sean Sidlowski, tied with James Henry from Adirondack with 13 assists, and Sean Zimmerman from Orlando, still the playoff leader with 43 penalty minutes. Fort Wayne will win another draw, send it ahead left wing side, dumped in by Trevor Chee. Rolls deep in the Colorado zone. Smack to the near side. And Bobby Shea will grab it. Top of the circle. Fires. Save made. Rebound is free. Rolls back in behind the net. Desjardins bumps it loose near side. Shea with it again. Throws it in front. Grabbed by Cheek. Shot. Blocked. Gets his own rebound. Fed through the trapezoid. And collected by Jake Morneau. Wide side corner run into by Kravchenko. Still loose in his skates. And Algio Lee trying to fight it free. Finally does jump back. It'll be grabbed there by Ryan Harrison. 16-15 left first period. Fort Wayne on top, 1-0 on a Cody Soule goal from the blue line. Moving along for Jolie. That one jumps off his skates. Move back the other direction. Desjardins. Colorado trying to steal it free, but brought it offsides. We'll get a whistle. Pooter Pet Feed Supply, locally owned and operated. Our staff is nutritionally trained to help you find the best products for the needs of your pet. With over 50 brands of dog and cat food, we've got a feed for every need, because your pet's nutrition is our mission. Visit one of our six Northern Colorado locations. Faceoff will come just outside the Eagles zone. Shots even at 2 apiece. Eagles trail 1-0. Not quite 4 minutes gone here in the first period. Eagles control the faceoff, and they'll go rink wide deep in their own zone. Send it ahead, wide sideboards, looking for Olsen, rejected back by Loudy. Colorado able to angle it free, back in their own zone. Drayson Bowman will hoist it out through neutral. That's going to jump into that Fort Wayne bench. And a whistle and a faceoff coming here.
Trying to get some speed going here out of their own zone. A couple of cross-ice plays just off the mark, so an area that Colorado wants to start executing here coming out of their own zone.
Another face-off just outside the Colorado end. Eagles will win it once more. Rapass moves it ahead, lashed down, but scooped back up. Moved ahead out to neutral. Santa Juan goes rink wide, brought in near side. Olsen loads and fires it. It's deflected, goes towards the corner. Fed up the wide side wall. And scooped up in a rush down the ice comes Baptista. Got Maggio with him. For Maggio on the right wing board. Shot, kick save by Cannata. To the boards it goes. Soule tries to bump it free. It's going to jump the blue line. Binkley chucks it back down left wing corner. Melosh gives chase, and he'll put the play down on it. Resets as both teams making a few changes personnel-wise. Melosh out through neutral. Sends it ahead. Grayson Bowman grabs it. Shot. Scores! Takes it off the inboards and feeds it past Hauser. Grayson Bowman has fourth goal in the playoffs. This game's tied at 1. 15-10 left in the first period.
Oh, boy. What a play. And it's Melosh. He misses the first pass, and it goes down off the end wall. But it's Grayson Bowman. Great hustle getting to that puck and just knifes it in on net, beating Hauser blocker side. This game's tied at 1. Yeah, great awareness by Grayson Bowman. Just using his speed, rushing through there, plating that icing, and got in the puck. And Grayson Bowman last night had an opportunity in the first period to score a big goal. Missing that right there. That's what you need to be. Execute clutch. And Grayson Bowman right there, great goal.
Well, if both these teams have learned a lesson here early, it's put the puck onto the net. Each team with 3 shots, each team with 1 goal. Intercepted, Sidlowski brings it back in the Colorado zone, plays the right wing boards. Trevor Cheek will launch it ahead. Poke check towards the corner by Tyler Bowman. Scoop back up, knocks around. Rattel sends it outside the zone. Grabbed again, Binkley with it. From the red line, fires it in left wing corner. Grabbed again by Tyler Bowman. Plays a near side wall. Now Nantel with it. Tries to move it ahead, but intercepted. He was trying to find a streaking Michael Jolie, but Leonard hopped the route, sends it back down into that Colorado end. Rolls back behind the cage. Shea will grab it right point across the blue line. Leonard fires. Save made. All kinds of traffic. And cannot able to find it and reel it in. 14-20 left first period. Drayson Bowman from Matt Garbowski and Nicholas Melosh. As Melosh will get his 4th assist, 5th point of the postseason. Garbowski is 8th helper, 12th point today's playoffs.
Not a good response back in your own zone here, allowing your goaltender to see that puck as Cannata fights through traffic, but the defenseman in front does a good job.
Puck is tied up on the dot back of the Colorado zone, finally pulled free by Mardo. Slings it back in behind his netminder, finds Register awaiting. Lofts it ahead. Now Jolie will deflect it in deep. In along the inboards, Jolie after it, tries to peel away from Bobby Shea, curls around wide side circle, sends it up top, Mardo loads, fires, deflected, just went wide. Good traffic in front from Shaw. Jolie spins and tries to dump it back in. It's right off the torso of Desjardins. He'll cart it to the red line and feather it down left wing boards. Tied at 1, 13:50 left here in the first period, game 7. Moving along the near side, Colorado after it. Shaw brings it in, Shaw tucks it in tight. Shaw offside to the hand pass is going to be called here. Oh, boy. Fans not happy with that. Shaw was wide open as he weaved his way in between the hash marks and the slots. And, oh, boy, I'd like to get a look at that one.
All 4 officials to look around and look at one another to finally come up with the call.
Media timeout. Colorado found an answer after Cody Soule started the scoring
as it is Grayson Bowman with his fourth goal in the playoffs. We're tied at one, 13:43 left in the first here at Game 7 on 92.9 The Bear.
Don't delay your health care needs due to COVID-19. During these challenging times, UC Health wants to help you maintain your health. We have expanded our virtual services and are now offering 24/7 virtual urgent care, virtual visits in primary care, and specialty care. A virtual visit with a UC Health provider makes it easy to get the care you need. If your situation requires an in-office visit, we have taken extraordinary safety measures in all of our offices and waiting rooms to provide a safe and accommodating environment.
Game live on 92.9 The Bear.
All tied at one apiece, 13 and a half left. First period, Eagles will send it ahead. Bouncing puck down the right wing side, foot race after it. Oh boy, that was really close, and they're going to say that Lowney beat out Sandemann. That's going to be icing against the Eagles. Alongside Les Borsheim and Ryan Bach, I'm Kevin McGlue. It was Cody Soul, just 2 minutes, 7 seconds into the contest with a big shot from the blue line that rang off the short side post and into the back of the net. That gave Fort Wayne a 1-0 advantage. But minutes later, Grayson Bowman on a dump in, able to get down the ice first. Puck hopped off the inboards to the side of the net. He picked it up, fired it past Hauser. And we're tied at one. Shots are 4-3 in favor of Fort Wayne. Face off to the left of Kanata, that Colorado end. Off one, Sidlowski is shot. That hits off a body. And now back to the side of the cage. Cheek runs into Kanata, who smothers that puck up. And we'll get another faceoff back of that same circle.
Well, it's a small detail, but faceoffs always a big component in games. All about puck possession, defensively and offensively. And you want to see the Eagles on top of that at the end of this game.
Cheek's going to get waved out of the circle here. That'll bring Kravchenko in to take this draw. To the wide side boards, grab Cody Soul, winds, fires, just goes wide to the near side boards. Binkley with it, he'll take a shot. That one kicked down, never got on frame as Olsen able to get a piece of it. Move it back out to neutral. Grayson Bowman trying to haul it in, but Binkley able to grab that one beforehand, plays it across. Melange will put the grips on it and float it over for Gabriel Verpass. Rink wide pass to the wide side wall. Drayson Bowman, top of the circle, fires. Hits off a body, dribbles left wing corner. Binkley sends it ahead and out. Now through neutral ice, 3-on-3 rush. Cheek with it. He'll backhand it towards the left wing. Sidlowski plays it up the wide side wall for Cody Soul. Little chip towards the wide side. Into the corner it will dribble. Petrozelli with it now for the Comets. Feeds it back in behind the cage, rolling around to the near side. Cheek being battled there by Melange. He'll put the shoulder into him, trying to free up that puck as it spiked loose. Melange to the near side boards. Baudin now trying to get it all the way over the blue line. Comes free and finally is shot back the other direction. Both teams making changes here. 12:19 left. First period tied at one. Launched in deep now by the Comets. Kanata will stride behind his net, leave it there for Verpass. Angles it up the near side glass. Shea able to hem it in, keep it alive near side. Wall drops it off. Into the corner, now back behind the cage. Melange angles out wall. Puck will come free. It's scooped up by Rattel for the Eagles. Threads it back in behind the net. Melange moves it along now for Verpass. Near side and out to neutral ice. Colorado, here they come. Baudin ahead for Rattel. Wide side circle. Rattel jams on the brakes. Cross ice feed. Grab. Shot. Watson kick save. Rebound to the near side corner. Back up the boards. Baudin to the high slot. Swings it over, looking for Colin Bowman. He'll keep it in the zone and he'll dump it in deep. Rattel after it, but grabbed by Shea and fed back around. Leonard tries to move it along. Colorado a pinch down, keep it alive. Poke checked free. Shaspa trying to two-hand it up and out. And Rattel tripped up by some incidental contact. The fans not happy with it. To the near side, Shea. And now across for Leonard. He'll move it deep. Maggio and Harrison in after it in that Colorado zone as Harrison plays it loose to the near side. Turned over. Launched in. Harrison after it one more time to the wide side wall. Tries to spin around one man. Comets will keep it moving in tight. Backhand shot just goes wide to the near side corner. Comets after it once more. Baptista couldn't hold on. Jolie stick handles out through neutral. Drives around Soul. Turns on the burners. Here comes Jolie in tight. Shot just ripped it wide. Gets his own rebound. Jolie will fire it back in behind. What a chance there for Michael Jolie. Maggio plays it out of midair on the near side. Up the right wing boards, DiMaggio out to neutral ice. And oh, you just saw it. Michael Jolie just shifted into another gear there and burned Soul down the ice. 10.5 remaining first period. Tied at one. Left wing side. Grayson Bowman into the zone. Bowman into the corner now. Wraps behind the cage. Bowman to the wide side corner. Leave it there for Register pinching down. Register, poke checked away. Bowman backing him up. We'll play it back down in behind the net as it skims to the near side wall for Lowdy. Up the boards, kept alive by Marto. Tries to feed it free, but Lowdy intercepts and moves it along. Sidlowski, 3-on-3 rush into the attacking zone. Sidlowski's shot steered wide as it went off the tape of Register. In behind the net, it carries. Grabbed there by Marto. Less than 10 minutes to play here in the first period. Still knotted up at one apiece. Comets with it. Stripped away. Drayson Bowman at the red line. Works it back into his own zone. Colorado changing up front. Playing near side boards. Register and Marto playing catch. Angled across to the near side wall. Two-handed in with a backhand by Olsen. Grabbed immediately by Lowdy and Antel into the forecheck along with Rattel. Stretch pass near side wall. Touch, so no icing. Melosh after it along with Petrozelli. Melosh will feed it into the corner. Colorado trying to reclaim, but Thompson working hard down the corner. Got a piece of it. Sent it back up high. Left point. Shot by Soul. Save made on the doorstep. Still loose. Shot and steer back in the corner once more. Thompson grabs it for the Comets. Plays it upstairs. Taken away by Baudin. Now he'll turn on the burners down the right wing side. Baudin got a man with him. Cuts in. Feeds it back door. Intercepted. Baudin grabs it again. Spins. Side of the cage. Nantel. Fires, rebound, shot, save made. Nantil runs it upstairs. Colin Bowman with it now. Sends it across the blue line. Watson, left point, fires, deflected, goes wide. Waugh trying to get there. He'll pop it loose for Binkley. Both teams exchanging chances here as Watson will get to a loose puck. Left wing boards. Watson sidesteps Soul. Behind the net, tries to serve it up front. Grab. Shaw keeps it alive, feeds it towards the slot. It will hop to the near side. Soul winds and fires it back upstairs. Kicked in, but grabbed by Petrozelli for the Comets. Moves it ahead, Maggio with it. Back the other way, right wing boards crunched into by Garbowski. Puck comes free. Colin Bowman on top of it. Moves it ahead. Eagles trying to push the tempo as Garbowski went down. Play rolls on. Worked across wide side. Garbowski after it, and that's offside. So the Comets, 8:14 left here. First period tied at one. And some good end-to-end action here so far. And this one knotted up.
Well, again, real good pressure getting into those pucks. Down low, making it difficult once again for the defenseman and Fort Wayne. As a result, you're seeing some offensive opportunities, getting some shots on goal.
Yeah, I loved how the Eagles have answered here after that goal. They've been really good. Defensemen have been active, pinching down, keeping that puck in zone, in the offensive zone, and when they get that puck, they're doing a good job winning board battles and rolling the corners. Love the answer by the Eagles.
Comets with a faceoff. Leonard drifts back into his own zone, left wing side in front of his own bench, dumps it in from the red line. Drops in the right wing corner, Register first one there. Spins it around, wide side, intercepted, shallow angle shot. That goes ricocheting back to the blue line of the Comets. Shea picks it up there for Fort Wayne. Stick handles back further. Curtis Leonard with him, and he'll angle it off the end wall. Finds Leonard, moves it ahead now to the near side. Intercepted, taken away. Drayson Bowman trying to sidestep Shea, but Shea able to bump that puck right off his tape. That's chipped deep into the Eagles zone. Marto after it for Colorado, picks it up. Near side, Register flicks it along. And now some speed, left wing boards. Olsen fires it in, he'll chase after it. McKernan trying to slow him up. Intercepted, taken away. Back comes Cheek the other direction. 2-on-3. Cheek, top of the near side circle. Poke checked and still loose on the near side wall. Knocked down by Verpass. Centering feed. That one knocked free. Chica shot. Ripped it just wide. Rebound to the wide side wall. Jumps the blue line. A couple of good chances there for the Comets. Lowdy out of his own zone now. Will wait for the Comets to finish up their change as he works it up the right wing boards for Wall. Now emerges out through neutral. Stick handles across that center ice logo and dumps it in deep. 6:55 left here in the first. Tied at one. Belts it around near side wall. Cruises out to center ice. Binkley will track it down there for Fort Wayne. Snaps it across for Cody Soule. Right back for Binkley, and he'll start to motor out through neutral. Lost the handle on it. Dives back into his own zone. Nantel working on the forecheck. Right back for Soule on the right wing side, and up the boards he goes. Finds Kravchenko awaiting. Eagles trying to steal it free. They do. Nantel moves it across, finds Garbowski into the attacking zone. Garbowski stepped on it. Puck comes free to the near side corner. Rattel working away. Rattel tries to fight it free. It's going to rocket out to center ice. Eagles will grab it there. Colin Bowman with it in his own zone. Moves it ahead for Nantel. Nice pass, finds Watson. Left wing boards. Into the zone he comes. Watson. Left wing side. Loads. Puts it in front and tried to get a tip. Could not find one. Reverse it back in behind. Watson pinching down. Now goes after it as Binkley plays it up the boards. snagged by Colin Bowman as he'll cart it back into his own end. 6 minutes to play here in the first. Tied at one. Shots are 5-4 in favor of Fort Wayne. Eagles back on the move. Here comes Jolie through the slot. Jolie offsides, they'll say. Ooh, razor thin. 5:55 left first period. We're tied at one here at Game 7 of the Western Conference Final. Back at 60 seconds on 92.9 The Bear.
Visit ShopColoradoEagles.com for 25% off all jerseys and free shipping on all orders over $50. Use the promo code JERSEY and have it shipped directly to your house, courtesy of the UPS stores of Fort Collins.
This is going to be America's favorite breakfast. They just don't know it yet. Wendy's uses fresh cracked eggs on all our breakfast sandwiches, not whatever this stuff is. That's right. See you in the morning. You up for this?
All tied at one apiece here at Game 7 of the Western Conference Final. 5:35 remaining first period. Eagles are going to ice this puck, and it'll bring the faceoff back into the Colorado zone. And Rybak, what do you like here so far? What do you want to see start to improve a little bit for Colorado as this one goes along?
Well, I like right now, again, getting that physical aspect of the game going, which is allowing our forwards to get in and close support. We've used some outside lanes in our offensive zone entry, which has led to some good chances here for this Eagles club.
Yeah, I really like the speed of the club right now. Just got to keep things out of the middle. It's coming out of your own zone, up the boards, win those battles, get that puck out.
Eagles playing out to neutral. Picked up Drayson Bowman. Here he comes, cutting in. Backhand shot, paddled away by Hauser. To the near side, while Baptista moves it along, take it away, nifty move, Santamont down the left wing side. Santamont held on to and dumped down, no call. To the wide side, that was right in front of the referee. He opted not to make that call. Drayson Bowman with it again, wide side boards, leaves it for Olsen. Spins, fires, oh, Bowman just got popped, I think, with that puck up near the face, and he's slow to get up, but does get up. And Bowman will finish a check there on the wide side on Schaffsma. Maggio grabs it and deals it back now for Binkley. And again, if you're not going to call it, that's fine, but just remember where that line has been set as this one goes along. Here comes the right wing side. Desjardins into the zone, fires it wide in the left wing corner. Thompson after it. His shot dribbles through, rolls to the near side. Nantel after it, harassed. Goes to the side of the cage, picked back up by Julian Nantel. Jams on the brakes, and he'll play it back to the trapezoid for Register. Moves it along, out through neutral. Nifty move. Here comes Rattel into the zone. Rattel left wing boards. Poke check by Shea. Crashes into him, able to move it back into the wide side corner. And now out to neutral ice. Colorado will snag it there. Marto with it. Hands it across for Register. Bumped along, and now Beaudin with some speed. Out through center ice. Beaudin dumps it into the zone as it glances off of Cheek and down to the near side. Nantel will finish his check on Trevor Cheek. Played it ahead. Cheek with it. One on two, rush into the zone. Top of the near side circle, comes to a halt, dumps it in, hits off the inboards. Register first one there, swipes it off the glass, and it bounds out to center ice where Cody Soule will tap it over for Binkley at his own blue line. Moves it ahead. Kravchenko hands it across. Sidlowski, a shot. Save made as that one went off the shoulder of Kanata, picked up by Jolie. Eagles throw it forward. Here comes Garbowski, splits a pair, cuts in. Late poke check there from Soule, broke it up. And Soule will flush it back the other direction. Foot race after it. And this will not be an icing call, as it sure looked like Melange beat that out. And the puck goes up out of play. And it was deflected, so no icing here. Or excuse me, no delay of game here. The faceoff will stay in the Colorado zone. 3:27 left in the first period. We're tied at one. Shots, they are 6-5 in favor of Fort Wayne.
Well, I think you got to love some of the speed the Eagles have shown up front. The skill, that transition, Jolie, Nantel, Garbowski on that last play, battling, using that speed to the outside, but to the middle as well, paying the price, and there's some superb skill out there, and the Eagles are showing it on their transition and offensive attack.
Face off to the left of Kanata. Olsen out there with Santamont and Nantel. They'll make that Drayson Bowman, not Julian Nantel, who will get this shift as Colorado wins it, moves it ahead. Drayson Bowman near sidewall, threads it forward, rolling puck, Eagles after it, bring it in. Oh, hauled down on a penalty. Finally coming here is Schaffsma, just hops on Santamont like a backpack and hauls him down, and that will argue with the referee about that call. And the Eagles, with 3:12 left in the first period, will get their first Subaru Bomber power play of the night. Colorado 1-for-25 in this series on the man advantage, but a big opportunity here late in the first period.
No, it is, and we've touched on it. and this is a big chance. We've seen a couple calls you thought would have been made, but this one here is an over-ender for the official. Eagles, opportunity on the power play, and you're right, Kevin, this is the one, the moments like this in hockey games, you want to make it count.
Jolie, Garbowski, Harrison, Beaudin, and Morneau out there. Face-off picked up and chipped back to the near side. Desjardins will hold on. He will send it back behind the cage for Soule, who loads and sends it 200 feet down the ice. Takes a big hop, hits off the inboards, picked up by Morneau. And he will wait for everyone to come back, start that breakout. Guides it ahead, finds Beaudin to the left wing. Harrison drives in. Harrison into the corner, comes to a halt, moves it upstairs. Beaudin with it, near side hash, crashed into. Picked up for the corner, Baptiste had it stolen away. Garbowski in front, looking for a shot, sent it back up high. Morneau tucks over, Morneau to the near side, back up top. Beaudin jumps off his tape as he had a wide open look from the high slot. Sends it ahead, Garbowski drives down, left wing side. Garbowski into the corner, centers, shot, just ripped up high. Harrison the drive there, Soule after it. Crashed down upon, puck picked up. Sidlowski sends it up just over the blue line, picked up there by Morneau. Well, that's too bad as Beaudin had really a great look, and it just jumped away from it. Ahead now as Grabowski drops it back for Morneau. Eagles changing up some parts on the power play. Right wing side, Olsen sends it ahead. Morneau, left wing corner, slugs it in. Jolie after it, near side hash. He'll get there and reverse it back in behind. The only one there, though, is Bobby Shea, and he'll clear it the rest of the way. 40 seconds left on Colorado's man advantage. Tied at 1, minute 50 left here in the first. Register out of his own zone. Ahead now. Eagles with some speed. Nantel into the zone. Left wing boards. Holds up at the blue line. Now makes his way up. Tries to play it up high. Stolen away. Thompson one-on-one. Reels in. Thompson in front. Shot. Save made. Cannata. What a stop. Oh, boy. A short-handed effort from Thompson. Back ahead. Left wing side. Drayson Bowman into the zone. Bowman to the near side hash. Tries to drop it off. Play it upstairs one time. Deflected and a clean break now for Cheek. Here he comes, shorthanded, racing in. Got a man with him, cuts in front. Shot, save, rebound. Stopped again by Cannata. Oh, my goodness. Shuts him down twice. And Colorado, this stays a 1-1 hockey game thanks to Joe Cannata. 1:13 left to the first.
Joey Cannata, concrete wall right there. Stick taps. My friend, huge saves. Some of his costly mistakes by the Eagles. They can't make turnovers like that at their own blue line. Cost them, but Joey Cannata, big save, buddy.
The register tried to power a shot through and hopped up into the air, went fluttering, and it came back. Face off one. Lowney, a drive, goes wide. Picked up, put in front, jumps away. Shaw after it, sped back out to neutral. Power play is over. Eagles 0-for-1 tonight to the man advantage. We're tied at 1 with 1 minute left to play here in the first period. Desjardins worked on by Colin Bowman. Puck grabbed free by Rattel. Looks to move it along. Got slowed up a bit, but reels it back in. And the near side for Watson at the red line. He'll dish it ahead. Rejected back and now fought for again in front of the penalty boxes. Moves it along. 2-on-1. Kravchenko backdoor. Shot scores. Jamie Schepsma lights the lamp. 41 seconds left in the first period. It's 2-1 Comets and another turnover for Colorado. Way too many of those here in this first period.
Oh, and those are the costly ones. Exactly. Right to the middle of the ice. And now it ends up a 2-on-1. It's a good play across. No chance for Cannata. And that's a late goal in this first period.
Yeah, and three turnovers at the offensive blue line and then one there. Defensive blue line. The blue lines are so crucial. You cannot turn the puck over rare. So hard to recover after one there. You got to clean that up.
Schaffsman now with 5 goals here in the postseason. He has goals in 3 straight, though, as he takes advantage of that turnover. 2-on-1 rush set up by Kravchenko and moved ahead. Colorado trying to steal it free back at their own blue line, but reclaimed by Cheek. Dives down left wing side, tries to go rink wide, takes a bounce, scooped up by Harrison. Motors ahead, works at right wing boards for Jolie into the attacking zone, dumps it deep. Harrison after it along with Kravchenko. Belted around near side. Verpass trying to keep it in the zone. Chucks it back down the half wall. Sidlowski trying to strip it away from him was Garbowski. Kravchenko got smoked there by Harrison away from the puck. Play will continue on. Schaffsma from Kravchenko and Desjardins. And the last 4 seconds of this first period will tick off. And the Eagles trail 2-1 after 1 here in Game 7. 92-9 the Bears.
Bath Landscape and Design, providing Northern Colorado with beautiful custom landscapes for the last 55 years. Spring is here, and now is the perfect time to turn your backyard into your very own getaway. Take the first step in fulfilling your landscaping dreams and give us a call or visit our website, bathlandscapedesign.com. Eagles fans, hope you're enjoying this one here tonight. And believe me, you want to stick around to watch how this one unfolds. Just an absolutely fantastic finish to this hockey game you're watching here tonight. We do want to say thank you for your support during this 2019-2020 season and your outstanding support since day one with the Colorado Eagles. In fact, right now, we'd like to give you a special thank you from the entire Colorado Eagles organization.
Eagles country, Jacob MacDonald here. Just want to say thanks for all your support this whole season. It's been absolutely incredible.
We made playing at the Budweiser Event Center so memorable, enjoyable.
Hey Eagles fans, just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for us this season.
Thank you guys for everything this year. You guys are great fans.
I hope you guys are all staying healthy and safe, and I hope to see you guys back at the Bud Center very soon.
Thank you, Eagles fan, for the support you give the team every year.
Shout out to you guys for being the best fans in the AHL. Season didn't end the way we wanted it to.
We'll be back. I don't know when, but when Eagles hockey comes back, it will be a great, great thing. I look forward to seeing all of you.
Thank you, Eagles fans.
We look forward to seeing you back at the BEC soon. Hope you're all safe and healthy.
The remainder of the 2019-2020 AHL regular season and Calder Cup playoffs has been canceled. If you have questions, visit ColoradoEagles.com/season cancellation or call 970-686-SHOT. Don't delay your healthcare needs due to COVID-19. During these challenging times, UC Health wants to help you maintain your health. We have expanded our virtual services and are now offering 24/7 virtual urgent care, virtual visits in primary care, and specialty care. A virtual visit with a UC Health provider makes it easy to get the care you need. If your situation requires an in-office visit, we have taken extraordinary safety measures in all of our offices and waiting rooms to provide a safe and accommodating environment.
Hello, Eagles country. This is Reed Saunders, your public address announcer at the Budweiser Event Center. Thank you all for joining us for Family Game Night. We ask that you please stay home and stay healthy until we can all enjoy hockey together again. Stay tuned, Eagles fans. The second period starts now.
Faceoff snagged by Register on the wide side. He'll button hook back into his own end. Moves it near side for Marto. Gives a look ahead. Finds a taper Rattel. Up the right wing side looking for J.C. Baudin. Knocked free. And then Rattel collides hard into Baptista. Puck still free on the wall. Runs loose back into the Comet zone. Picked up and Binkley. Guides it ahead. Bouncing puck snagged by Register in the Colorado zone. Moving ahead for Baudin once more. Slides it up the near side, darting in. Marto, right wing side, fires, deflected off Sol and hops back behind the net. Baudin trying to reverse it back through. Spike to the wide side. Register loads and fires. Knocked out. Rattel picks up the rebound. Arcs into the right wing corner. Rattel now back behind the net, run into by Sol. Puck's going to roll back upstairs, left point. Register moves it down. Bouncing puck will be settled. Swung around to the near side. Colorado trying to keep it alive, but Schapsma feeds it back out. Register with it. Head now for Santa Bon. Right wing boards. Olsen into the attacking zone. Dumps it in deep. Goes in along with Sol. Puck behind the net. Grayson Bowman in there. Sprung free to the near side wall. Shot up. Not out to Santa Bon. Trying to get it in and reject it back. Now here comes a 2-on-1 near side. Sidlowski fires. Glove save. Kanata. The wide side wall. Fort Wayne grabbed this 2-1 lead on a 2-on-1 rush off a turnover by Colorado late in the first period. Eagles, they need to clean up these turnovers. Back come the Comets as Verpass dives in with a poke check. Melosh back with it. Melosh, oh boy, just missed Jason Bowman, who was wide open, sent it ahead. And Bowman may have had a chance on a 1-on-0 rush into the zone. This will be fielded by Santamonto out at the red line. Stick handles up the right wing side. Now going to swing around a pair of Comets. Brings it in, hands it over. Penalty coming up here on Fort Wayne. So the Eagles down 2-1 with 18-11 left. Second period will go on the Subaru of Loveland power play for the second time here tonight. They're 0-for-1. And they're 1-for-26 here in the series on the man advantage. And Ryan Bach, that leads us to what was talked about in that dressing room between periods.
Settling it down, but again, it's starting with that initial puck possession. It's simplifying getting pucks on net, and there's a few times there's some missed passes, so just cleaning it up and really just having that patience and control on this next set.
Face-off won by Fort Wayne. They'll clear it all the way down the ice. Kanata to stop it. Takes a big jump through the crease to the near side. Marto grabs it in the low slot and starts to lurch forward. Out through neutral to the right wing boards for Beaudin. Picked up though by Jolie. Fumbled and has to arc back deep in his own zone. He'll reset things. Curtis Leonard off 2 minutes for Hooking. Jolie out to neutral. Drives in high slot. Jolie near side upstairs. Beaudin back down to the corner. Take it away and lob back out into that Colorado zone. So Colorado a little trouble getting set up here. There's man advantage. So hoping to find an equalizer. Down 2-1. Minute 15 left in the man advantage. Garbowski plays a right wing board. Tipped in deep by Beaudin. In along the in wall. Lowdy fights it free. Grabbed and cleared once more by Fort Wayne. Kanata will stop it. Comes out of his net. And now will just relent and hold up. Drops it off for Melosh. Eagles now with Olsen, Nantel, Santamont, and Grayson Bowman out there as Colorado's fans want to get this power play moving. Melosh sends it ahead. Finds Nantel, cross the red line, sends it up, but glove down immediately and cleared down the ice by Lowdy. 40 seconds left in the power play. Kanata up with it. Play it to the near side wall for Santamont. Drops it off Melosh now. Button hooks further in his own zone. Thompson applying the pressure on the forecheck. Steals the puck and it hops over into the left wing corner. Nantel after it. 25 left in the man advantage. Fans getting impatient with the man advantage here up the right wing side. Santamont cruises around one man. Now brings it across the blue line into the zone. Top of the wide circle. Santamont centers it. Nantel fires. Ripped it up high. It deflected. It goes up out of play. And we're going to face off 11 seconds left on this power play that hasn't had a whole lot of action here.
Yeah, you got to come together at that blue line when you're attacking. That blue line can't be one-man individual efforts. You have to be some composure, fill the lanes, find a way to retrieve that puck, get the possession, and set up positioning. You got to have execution, Kevin.
Face off to the right of Hauser. Eagles with a draw. Colin Bowman across for Watson. Wines, fires, save made. Rebound grabbed by Bowman. A shot, that one blocked. Going to ride up Bowman after it again. Tries to keep it alive. He does. Feeds it down low. Grab, Shaw, backdoor shot by Rattel. Hits off a body, had a wide open net. Rim it back in behind. Shaw after it. Stolen away by Soul. Power play is over. Eagles 0-for-2 on the man advantage. This will be deflected out of play. Yeah, the faceoff will come just outside that Fort Wayne zone. What a chance there for Rattel. And well, the Comets just able to get their leg in front of it, turn it away. And Ryan, what's going on with Colorado's power play? It's game 7, 1-for-27 on the man advantage here in the series.
It comes down to sense of urgency. Your back's to the wall. You got to make it happen, and that's just coming down to getting to those pucks. You saw so many times that Fort Wayne was first to lose pucks, to just get it out of the zone.
Watson will blister this one in from the red line. It's going to horseshoe around to the near side. Rattel kicks it into the corner. Beaudin after it. Lowdy, though, will grab possession and move it back up the boards, looking for Petrozelli. Reverse back through. McKernan will hustle after it, get to it, move it along. Shaw steps in front of it on the wide side hash. Colorado trying to steer it free, but reclaimed by Fort Wayne, and a good hit applied by Watson on Maggio as it's sent back into the Colorado end. Colin Bowman angles it up the near side, taken away. Lowdy dumps it in as a pair of Comets were still on the wrong side of the blue line, so wholesale changes now for Fort Wayne. Onward now. Finds Harrison, drives in. Harrison right wing boards for Jolie. Cuts in, he'll dump it in. In along the in wall, crunched into, steered to the wide side by the Comets, and Lofted out to neutral. Register picks it up there. Zips it along. Now turned over. Sidlowski comes back the other direction. Winds. Fires. Deflected. Goes wide of the net. Harrison trying to move it along the boards. Rocketed free off of Karam to the wide side wall. Colorado will reconvene back in their own zone. Marto with it. 14:52 left in the second period. Eagles down 2-1 here in game seven. Garbowski chucks it in. Gets slowed up. Puck dribbles in deep. Harrison after a near side. Step to the puck. Goes down. Puck still loose. Bounces around, put it in front, back up high. Marto high slot, skates across, loads and fires. Save, rebound, grab. Garbowski steers it across the slot. Now picked up by Thompson, and he will start to skate back the other direction. Moves it ahead to the wide side. Cheek fires, save. Kanata, good stop there on a quick developing chance for Trevor Cheek. The Eagles count by one, and Borshi, what becomes critical here, obviously, got to clean up the turnovers. And beyond that, what else does Colorado need to do to try to hopefully find an equalizer here?
Yeah, you can't feel the pressure. I know the power play, it's obvious. You guys are so smart as hockey fans here in Northern Colorado. You know it's not going good. It's just the confidence on that, but you can't squeeze that stick. You can't feel the pressure. You got to use it to make your game that much better, and that's going to have to be a key here for the Eagles.
Face off to the left of Kanata, the Colorado zone. Eagles will pick it up, Melosh. Rotates back behind his netminder, sends it ahead. Eagles after it to the right wing boards. Bowman and Binkley after it. Scooped up, sent out to neutral. Grabbed again by Verpas. He'll tuck back into his own zone and thread it over for Melosh. Right wing board zips it ahead. Left wing side hops up off the stick of Bowman and into the Colorado bench. And a faceoff coming. Just outside that Colorado zone. Be sure to order the Colorado Eagles Visa debit card from First National Bank. And show your team spirit. Details available online at 1stnationalbank.com/debit. First National Bank, the official bank of your Colorado Eagles. Alongside Les Borsheim and Ryan Bach, Kevin McGlue with you here from the Budweiser Event Center. Game 7 of the Western Conference Final. Tied at 3 games apiece. And right now Colorado down 2-1, just about 6 minutes into the second period. Bouncing puck picked up by Maggio. Deals it in behind the net. Petrozelli with it now. Carts it to the near side, worked on by Melosh. Rides up into the air. Now loose in the near side, Maggio after it. He'll stay with it, worked on by Melosh again as this one is intercepted by Verpas. Sends it up, but kept in by Sol. Fires, deflected down, and grabbed by Verpas. Looks for some room as he skates left wing boards and moves it across to the near side for Melosh. He'll dump it in deep. Makes a big hop to the wide side wall. Drayson Bowman trying to keep it in, could not. Pick back up, and now 3-on-3. The other direction comes Fort Wayne. Drop pass Baptista, centering feed, shot, kick save, Kanata on the offering from Sidlowski. Colorado back again. Stolen away, puck comes free. Rolls back as Sol will sweep it across the blue line back in his own zone. This one sent too far by the Comets on a headman pass. Icing whistled against Fort Wayne. 13:09 left, second period. Shots on goal, 13-5. And what's frustrating about that one, Borshi, is Colorado has still not had an official shot on goal here in the second period. We're about 7 minutes in, and Colorado had a power play mixed in there as well.
Yeah, you just got to come together. They're not working together out there as one five-man unit. You have to get that pullers, get it together, get some shots here, obviously, in this game.
Eagles win the draw. Botan with it. Sends it up high. Deflected into the low slot. Rotel after it to the near side boards. Now down to the corner. Guides it back in behind the net. Taken away by Fort Wayne to the near side. Bounds back the other way. All the way down the ice it rolls, and icing going to be waved off as Shaw picks it up at the inline. Darts back behind his netminder, and now will start to cruise out to center ice. To the right wing, throws it up the wall and chucked in. Shaw after it. Down it along the inboards, run into by McKernan. Belted near side, and Watson tries to feed it back down. He brings it in the corner. Spikes it back behind the net. Shaw after it, right wing corner. Challenged by a pair of Comets. Up top goes cross ice, looking for Baudin, but that will hop into the glove of Hauser. He'll hold on. We'll get a media timeout. 12:24 left. Second period here in Game 7. Eagles trail the Fort Wayne Comets 2-1 on 92.9 The Bear.
When is a bank more than a bank? When it travels with you. When it makes your day easier. When it helps with your financial goals and your community ones. When is a bank more than a bank? When it stands for you. TBK Bank. TBKBank.com.
Colorado trailing 2-1 here in Game 7. 12:24 left, second period. Cody Soule and Jamie Shapsmore with the goals for the Comets here in the first period. And Grayson Bowman and Colorado's tally, his fourth in the playoffs. Face off in the Comet zone to the right of Hauser upstairs. Register will drive it in. Rims around to the near side. First one there, Bobby Shea. Kicked up the wall, but kept alive. Fed back down the half boards. Jolie, after it, tries to play it into the corner. Tied up, and Leonard steers it. And back through the trapezoid. Antil trying to force him out as it's rolled back in again for Shea. They'll play catch behind the end line. Set it up, turned over. Quick shot in front. Save made on the offering there from Nantel. Good effort by Garbowski to force that turnover and create a scoring chance down low for Nantel. There haven't been many turnovers for the Comets. There have been an awful lot for Colorado. Eagles will dump it in deep once more. Ring it around to the wide side wall. Now reverse it back to the near side. Chip back out to neutral. Mardo settles it at his own blue line. Rink wide pass for Register. Moves it ahead left wing. Grayson Bowman. Pitchfork it in deep. Register marches in after it as Colorado making changes here in the process. 11:25 left here in period two. Eagles down by a goal. Maggio with it. Sends it ahead. Now brought in. Marc-Olivier Roy. Drop pass for Shafsba. Lost the handle. Delayed offsides. Colorado after it. Moving ahead looking for Olsen. Tips it up the boards but rejected back. And this will be icing against the Comets as it goes too deep. And we get a whistle. Tri-City Cycle, Colorado's largest used motorcycle warehouse and Yamaha's number one side-by-side and ATV dealer in the state. Shots on goal right now, 13-6 in favor of Fort Wayne. Shots here in the second period, 4-1.
And the best opportunity coming moments ago by Julian Nantel on a turnover.
Face off to the left of Hauser. Olsen will get kicked down to the circle. Controlled by the Comets. Soule guides it to the wide side boards. Maggio running too hard there. Shot set him on. Eagles retrieve it in their own end. Melosh to the near side. Drops it back. Now for a pass with some speed out through center ice. Tries to weave his way past a pair of Comets and it's stripped free. Send it ahead. Now Baptista on the wide side. Penalty coming here. Deflected. Rides up out of play. And Santamont's going to get hit with a holding penalty. So Fort Wayne in that lethal power play that's tops in the Kelly Cup playoffs at nearly 26%. We'll get their first crack of the night. Already up 2-1 with 10:46 remaining here in the second.
I got to like what the penalty kill did last night, though. They did a fantastic job on this Fort Wayne power play. They made entry very hard when they got created a turnover, got puck possession. They got that puck all the way down the ice. So you got to have some confidence from last night, but big time kill here, doing the little things, blocking shots, sticks in lanes, selling right out.
Garbowski, Watson, and both Bowman brothers out there on this Nelson's Auto Tech penalty kill. First of the night for the Eagles. Face off won by Colorado. Watson bats it back to the near side. Grayson Bowman up with it. Garbowski calling for it, looking for a short-handed rush, but he'll just get a piece of it, tip it back into the Comet zone. Sent ahead to the near side. Thompson slugs it across. Grayson Bowman nearly stole it away. And now back come the Comets into the attacking zone. Three on three, drop it near side. Thompson fires, set it rocketing high. And it will ricochet all the way back down into that Fort Wayne zone. Eagles will change up some parts on that kill. Lally moves it ahead for Binkley. Now to neutral ice, drops it back and up the left wing side now for Shapsba. Dumps it into the left wing corner, goes after it himself, and he'll float it across. Behind the net, did send it back up high. Handled nicely by Shea, moves it down the half board, side of the cage, looking back door, decking down Watson. Keeps that puck away, and it will be fed back around to the wide side hash again for Binkley. Creeping down towards the corner, 1:03 left to the man advantage. Back for Binkley, wide side hash, and up to the blue line, jumps away from Shea. And now the ice it goes, and Colorado will change up two more pieces. Baudin, Jolie, Verpast, and Melosh now out there. And now Nantel will take Baudin's spot. Back in comes Fort Wayne. Puck will be backhanded in deep, grabbed by Melosh in the corner, and he'll pitchfork this one all the way back out the zone. And now Jolie will come off, and Ryan Olsen hops over the boards. 35 left to the power play here for the Comets, who lead 2-1 with 9:18 left second period. Stolen away, Melosh sends it ahead and gets out over the red line. Picked back up and moved ahead. Desjardins scoots in. Plays it rink wide. Now to the near side wall. Looking for a shot. Drops it back up high. Shea to the wide side. Sidlowski is shot. That rings off one of the Eagles and goes high of the target. Stays in the zone. Moving up top. Shea with it. Left point. across the blue line. Sidlowski fires, ripped wide as it took another Carib. Stays in the zone. 5 left on the power play. Wall with it near side. Side of the cage from Maggio. Jumps away into the corner. Sidlowski will reverse it near side. Power play is over. Wall with it still in the zone. Centers it, and Lowney chucks it in deep. Her pass will track it down. So good kill there for Colorado.
Well, that's a big kill. Great act of sticks and a real good effort by this Eagles team to get that kill done.
Olsen will dump it in deep. Hauser will arc it to the wide side. Petrozelli crashed into Colorado. Kick it back down in deep. Comets 0 for 1 on the power play. Eagles 0 for 2 tonight. Petrozelli backhands it up the near side wall, and this will be chucked back into that Colorado zone. Register after it. Two hands it and will rock it back deeper in the Eagles zone. Register with it once more. Try to shake off a pair of Comets. He does. And now spins it high. Into the attacking zone, they'll say it was offside on Jolie.
That was tight, Luzzi.
8 minutes left to the second period on the nose. 2-1, Eagles trail. And just trying to set something up for Michael Jolie to go for a run. And he was at the blue line, played it out of midair. So, again, that was on the far blue line. Tough for us to tell from our vantage point, but it was close.
Yeah, and he had Matt Garbowski with him, too. Two lethal scoring opponents for the Eagles.
Face off to the left of Cannata. 12 minutes into this second period. The Eagles just with one shot on net here so far this second frame. Mardo spins it back in behind his netminder up the near side, and Register emerges. Moves it forward for Garbowski. Tries to dump it in. Rejected to the wide side wall and offsides again as that one got tangled up at the blue line. Well, for each player from the visiting team who enters the penalty box during Eagles home games this season, Otterbox will make a $15 donation to the Colorado Eagles Foundation. Based in Fort Collins, Otterbox is a manufacturer of protective cases for today's hottest handheld technology. Otterbox, most trusted in smartphone case protection. Kevin McGlue with you, joined by Les Borchon and Ryan Bach here at Budweiser Event Center. Sean Patrick, our studio host. Drew Phelps producing tonight's broadcast back in the Bears studios. Eagles trail 2-1 here in Game 7 of the Western Conference Final. Rolls deep in the Colorado zone. Colin Bowman picks it up and guides it ahead now for Rattel on the right wing side. Tries to move it onward, got knocked down. Puck will be plucked away by the Comets. On now for Waugh. Steers it forward, finds Garrett Thompson. He'll drive it in. Stood up by Colin Bowman. Rolls back behind the nets of Cannata and back out to neutral. Thompson and Baudin after it. Send it ahead, retaliate tight, shot, ripped it just high. Rebound, rolls around into the left wing corner. Send it back up high, Rattel knocks it down, sends it up high. Bowman, big drive, save, rebound is free, but it's cleared away by the Comets. Maggio will settle that puck and snap it across the red line. Thompson feathers it in, wholesale changes now for the Comets with 7:02 left here in period two. Eagles down by one. Ladder pass down the right wing wall, deflected in by Colin Bowman. Drayson Bowman after it along the end wall, crunched into by McKernan. Puck still loose along the inboards. Lowdy after it into the corner. Plays it across, stolen away, in tight. Olsen, backhand shot, rebound, pounced at and covered by Hauser. 6:43 left to the second period. We'll get immediate timeout. Eagles trail the Comets 2-1 here in the second period of Game 7 on 92.9 The Bear.
Get the best seats for the best price with Colorado Eagles season tickets. Enjoy the rich tradition of Eagles hockey and secure your seat to every Colorado Eagles hockey game. You won't want to miss a single minute of Colorado Eagles hockey. Call 970-686-7468 and place your deposit today.
Down 2-1, 6:43 left, second period here, Game 7. Face off of the Comet zone, Balash up high. Carts it over, now fires it in deep. Rings around, back behind the net. Swung to the wide side, Verpass tips it down. Olsen upstairs, sent him on, high slot to the near side. Balash fires, save made by Hauser. Great look there for Colorado. As the Eagles starting to pick up their chances as this second period has progressed. I mean, they were held without a shot in essentially the first half of this period, but now in the last 2 minutes or so, they've rattled off a few shots. Those shots now are 14-10 in favor of the Comets.
And activating defense, but that's coming off puck possession. Good job in the faceoff area for Colorado.
Baptiste is going to get waved out of the circle here. Draw comes to the left of Hauser in that Comet zone. Picked up for pass across the blue line. One time, Alash. Save made. Hauser, the splits, throws up the glove hand. Good traffic in front from Ryan Olson.
Oh, Gluzzi, exactly how you draw it off the faceoff win right there. Open up for the big one-timer, Melage, traffic in front of the net. You love seeing that. That's exactly what you need. That's what you want off a faceoff win.
So another faceoff in that same circle. Olson, Bowman. Set him on out there. Melage for pass. Eagles win it again for pass. Right point. Spins it down. Near side. Spinning, firing. Olson, glove save made by Hauser.
Well, again, a good job by Olson in the face-off circle, getting that puck back. You got to like the way, too, that the defensemen are getting pucks through onto the net. There's been traffic in front as well.
Yeah, like now they're not panicking, just throwing the shot right into the midst or the shin guards of the opponent. So good patience by the Eagles defensemen, looking for that lane, getting that shot, making sure it's on net.
Face off again to the left of Hauser in that footway zone. Eagles win it once more. Marto across the blue line. Fires! Save! Rebound loose and punched to the wide side circle. Rolls it upstairs. Fought for there at the blue line. Jumps outside the zone and scooped up. Now speed for Kravchenko. Races in through the slot. Kravchenko fires. Set it ripping wide. Register after the rebound. We'll tip it ahead. Looking for Drayson Bowman. He finds it. Rink wide. Santamont drops it off. Here comes Olson into the zone. And a hand pass whistled here. With 6 minutes left, second period, A helped defend the cup by being the home ice advantage and wearing bright gold or white for every Eagles home playoff game. Gear up for the 2018 Kelly Cup playoffs at Shields. Officially licensed Defend the Cup Eagles shirts available at Shields, located I-25 and Highway 34 in Johnstown. Face off just outside the Colorado zone and right throw that Fort Wayne bench. Jolie Garbowski Nantel now out there. Marto will pick it up. Drops it back and now register. Lugs it out of his own zone. Tries to get around a stick check from Maggio. Moves it along for Garbowski. Hops off his tape. Picked back up by Baptista. Drives down left wing side. Comes to a stop. But taken away. Nifty play there by Nantel. But reclaimed by Maggio to the high slot. Shot club save. Held onto by Kanata. 5:38 left, second period. Shots are 15-12 in favor of the Comets, who lead 2-1.
And you got to be strong in the boards right there. Board battles, one-on-one battles all over the ice. You got to winning those, start winning those, create some offense, and good job. There Eagles recovering off the turnover.
Drawn to the right of Kanata. And now Cheek's going to get tossed from the circle once more. That'll bring in Petrozelli. One by the Comets, near side, Shea, a drive, deflects and goes to the right wing corner. Trevor Cheek will get there. Sends it back up high, takes a big bounce outside the zone, and Shea will scurry back to his own blue line. Forecheck applied by Michael Jolie. Moving ahead, now onward, Desjardins, stepped in front of by Colin Bowman. Grabs possession of the puck, moves it along now for Jolie. In his own zone, hounded by two Comets, rolls out to neutral. Petrozelli will dump it in. Stopped by Kanata, he'll leave it there for Colin Bowman. Cheek trying to force the issue. Long stretch pass, right wing side, Jolie into the attacking zone, down to the corner, now behind the net. Takes a couple of hacks, brings it back up high. Jolie to the high slot, takes another whack, drives in, top of the near side circle, sends it upstairs. Colin Bowman looking for a shot, now we'll just dump it back down here deep. In behind the cage, it goes Garbowski after it. Tries to run a wide side wall, grabs, shot, that one never got through, and it will deflect back into the Colorado zone. 4:43 left here in the second. Melage with it. Out of his own zone, down the right wing wall. Deflected in by Verpas. Shea will give chase. Rattel runs at him, drop it off for Kravchenko. And a stretch pass up the left wing boards. Finds Schapsma. Move it along, drop it over. Winding, firing, Sidlowski. That effort goes high off his stick. Colorado back the other way, 3-on-3. Rattel down the right wing boards. Gains the zone, cuts in through the slot. Rattel fires, blocked, loose. Shaw trying to kick it free and now punches it back behind the net. Shaw gets knifed down. No call. Shaw still down in a heap. Kept alive on the near side wall. Baudin couldn't hold on. This will be iced by the Comets. We'll get a whistle and Shaw jabbing at his face. Looks like he took a high stick potentially. 4 minutes left. Here in period two, Eagles down 2-1. Now, here's the thing, and I guess this is the way I look at it. Maybe there's 4 minutes still in the second period, but for some of the struggles Colorado's had, and, you know, again, turnovers, and turnovers that have led to goals, and a lack of shots for stretches. This is still a one-goal game right now.
Yeah, you're just one shot away, and they have been playing much better. Only in the face-off circle this period. Unbelievable.
Face-off to the left of Hauser. Eagles win it up high. Register. Loads and fires. Deflected. Goes wide as Drayson Bowman looking for a tip in front. So he pelted back out to neutral. Register will get to it back in his own zone and start to look forward. Drops it off. Looking for Marto, but turned over. Snagged and brought back in. Sidlowski with it. High slot. Feeds it in tight. Loose puck. Into the corner it goes. Register after it again. Runs free and snagged finally by Marto as he moves it ahead, looking for Santa Maud. Nifty move, drops it off, chance at a 2-on-1. Wide side, cutting look, backdoor shot. Save made on a chance from Drayson Bowman, and it jumps back out to neutral. 2-on-2 rush. Maggio fires, blocked, got his own rebound, but taken away by Register. Chucks it ahead, just rolls away from Olsen. Fed back into the Colorado zone, 3:12 left. Here at period number two, Eagles down by one. Marto. Stick handles, moves it ahead, left wing side, and brought in. Grayson Bowman shoots it into the right wing corner. Crunched into, puck back out through center ice. Baptista with it. Tries to get around Watson. Puck will come off his tape. He slimmed around to the near side. Desjardins hit hard. Puck loose out through center ice. Garbowski feeds it ahead, looking for Harrison driving in. Backdoor look, and it just rolls back off a poke check. Trying to set up Colin Bowman. Soul with it, he'll chip it in deep. Wants it, goes in pursuit, back in his own zone, and finds a tape of Colin Bowman. Back behind his own netminder, across now for Watson, near side. Tries to float it ahead, but gloved down by Kravchenko. Centers it, cheek shot, great save, Kanata. Another turnover for the Eagles. To the near side, Harrison after it, cheek, centers it, but got away from Shea, and back out to center ice. 2:17 left here in the second. Eagles trail 2-1 here in game seven. Headman pass up the right wing side, brought in Kravchenko. Loads, back door, Sidlowski goes back door, nobody home, but this will be picked up by Leonard, kept in the zone. Shot behind the net, Cheek gloves it down, puts it in front, poke check, knocked down, and covered by Kanata. We'll get a whistle. Colorado getting hemmed in there a bit. 1:58 left, second period. Eagles trail 2-1, shots are 16-12 in favor of the Comets.
Yeah, and a couple times I think you see the Eagles on their heels trying to defend that blue line. You can't play it that way. You got to have guys backtracking, coming up, picking up late man, but as a defenseman and a forward at the blue line, you have to stand your ground, get good angles, and force your opposition to the outside.
Eagles now will have Baudin, Nantel, and Rattel out there with Malosh and Verpass defensively. So kind of juggling those lines a little bit here, trying to find some action. Quick shot off the draw will flutter wide off a tip. Maggio the opportunity. This will be thrown out through center ice. Lowdy after it. Right wing side, and Colorado will reconvene back in their own zone. Verpass with it. Moves it ahead. Trying to find Nantel. Jumps off the back of his tape and out of play. We'll get a whistle there with 1:44 left here in the second. Eagles down one.
Well, again, in this period, you see the game coming together with some chances. Now 12 shots on goal. You continue to build from that. You've had a couple odd man rushes, creating some time and space. So you got to stay with it now.
Face off will come right at center ice. Now Baudin out with Rattel and Shaw. Malosh and Verpass go back defensively. Fort Wayne will win the faceoff back in their own zone. McKernan sends it ahead, deflected in deep. Drops in, grabbed by Verpass. Leaves it for Nicholas Malosh. Send it ahead. Now Baudin out to neutral ice. Builds up speed down the right wing boards. Baudin into the zone. Baudin looking cross slot. Sends it over. Her pass pinches down, trying to keep it alive. Baptista, though, will grab the puck and motor back the other direction. To the high slot, near side. Baptista wrapping around. Gets drilled by Verpass and canceled out. Now Verpass will run him right back down to the near side. Stolen away. Thompson centering feed. Shot and a save by Kanata. We'll get a whistle. Boy, that was a glass rattler from Gabriel Verpass on Mason Baptista. 1:04 left, second period. Eagles down by one.
I got the fans on their feet there. It's the physicality again by Gabriel Verpass finishing his check.
Yeah, that's Verpass' game right there. Being physical, will throw the gloves off, but great defense. And you need to rise some energy out of your group, the crowd, and on that bench. Verpass, great defense there. Good, big-time clean check.
Shots are 17-12 in favor of the Comets. Fort Wayne with 8 shots here in period number 2. Colorado, they have 7. Takes off to the right of Kanata. Each team has had one power play here in the second period as well. Eagles are 0-2 on the night. Comets 0-1. Cheek going to be tossed once more from the circle. Eagles will control this register. Spins and fires it up the wide side boards. Taken over by Kravchenko. Tries to center it. Bounces into the corner. Sidlowski near side wall. Shot by Cheek. Kick save by Kanata. Rides up off the leg pad and out of play. And we'll get a whistle. Another faceoff in that Colorado zone with 53 seconds left here in the second.
Oh, this is an important minute here for this Eagles. Coming in a defensive zone draw. And that last one just hops over register stick and comes off back. Quick shot on net.
The Eagles down by one. It's a 2-1 Comets lead. Face off to the right of Kanata. Olsen, Santamont, Grayson Bowman out there. Colin Bowman and Matt Register, the defensive pairing. Face off picked up and set up high. Will split both Shea and Leonard at the blue line and roll back into the Comets zone. Shea angles it up but taken away by Olsen. Feeds it in. Immediately intercepted by Shea. He'll dump it in. Picked up by Matt Register in his own zone. 40 seconds left here in the period ahead. Now Drayson Bowman up the right wing board. Santamont drives in. Santamont cruises in through the slot. Comes free. Side of the net. Olsen tries to get a shot off. Runs loose. Grab Bowman after it. Still free on the top of the wide circle. Fed back ahead. 2-on-2 rush. Back comes Sidlowski. Wide side. Side steps. One man tries to center it. Take it away. Register up with it. 17 seconds left in the period. Moving along for Drayson Bowman. Rejected back. Eagles fetch it once more in their own zone. Collin plays it for Drayson. Spun, fired to the near side. Back into the Comet zone. It'll go. Last 2 seconds will tick away. And we'll head to the second intermission the same way we went into the first. Eagles trail 2-1 here in Game 7 on 92.9 The Bear.
Otter Shop in Old Town Fort Collins is now open for curbside pickup. Get your favorite OtterBox products, including tumblers, coolers, and cases, as well as refunds and warranties at Otter Shop from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Tuesday through Saturday. Curbside pickup available by appointment only. Call 970-825-5650.
Well, welcome back, Eagles fans. Hope you're enjoying this game here tonight. Really an exciting contest. We talked about in the pregame, maybe one of the best games that's ever been played at the Budweiser Event Center. We're lucky right now to be joined by two of the players on the ice that night, in defenseman Jake Marno and forward Julian Nantel. And guys, thanks so much for joining us. And Jake, I'll start with you. This was an amazing game. And this was a game that had some serious ups and downs. What do you remember from that Game 7 against Fort Wayne?
Oh, man. Kind of like what you just said, the ups and downs. The whole series was like that. It was just a battle. The one thing I remember, though, is just, you know, being down a couple of goals with like 9 minutes left was pretty crazy, you know, to look back and think. But I just think we were just kind of staying with our game and staying steady. I remember there wasn't a whole lot of panic on the bench. We were just sticking to our game plan and playing the whole way through, you know, and just giving it our all and see what would happen. So, like you said, it was just a battle. Just a hard battle, and like I said, nobody giving up and everybody playing hard for each other and yeah, just trying to stay with our game, and it was just a great way to finish a game.
Yeah, and Julian, you guys had already wrapped up some really intense series going into that Western Conference final. It was a lot of bad blood that was on display in that series, and it started sometimes in the pregame. What do you remember about the series against the Fort Wayne Comets?
Yeah, like Jake said, like, I think it was a roller coaster series. I remember one of the warm-up. I think it was before the first game or second game, like the little fight during the warm-up. So everybody was kind of the on their feet after that. And like physical series, a lot of goals, offense. So it was a really good series to watch for the fans too. So.
Yeah, going into that playoff run, Julian, how much more difficult was it than maybe that first year? I mean, every playoff run is difficult, but going to that second run for that championship, did it feel like you had a target on your back the whole time?
Yeah, a little bit. I think, like, the second year that we won, I think every team were prepared to play against us. They knew we had a really good team, fast team, physical team. So every team had to play their A games against us, and I think they did. I think it was really good for us, really good tests, I think, against Fort Wayne. I think it was a really, really tough series, physical. But I think at the end of the day, like, we won, and we did everything we can, yeah.
Jake, what do you remember about the atmosphere for that game, Game 7, where, again, the winner was going to go on and play for the Kelly Cup against the Florida Everblades? You were at home on your ice. What do you remember about that atmosphere?
Oh, just nuts. I mean, just exactly the way you would think Eagles fans would react, you know, and come out to the game and give us such great support. I mean, both those 2 years in a row, the playoff atmosphere was amazing. I mean, it just sounded like the roof was going to come off the place, you know? I mean, that's – you couldn't ask for a better, like, you know, Game 7 and a BEC, a place to play. So, I mean, it was fantastic. The support we got was great. And, you know, we ended up winning that one in overtime, which was great, and the place just went nuts. So, I mean, it just loud as usual, like, at the BEC as usual.
Well, guys, we'll catch up with you here a little bit later in the contest, because right now we'll send you back and get you that next period of Eagles hockey, Game 7 against the Fort Wayne Comets.
Be a part of the excitement and renew your Colorado Eagles season tickets today. Text RENEW to 970-686-7468, and we'll send you more information and help walk you through the process. With our flexible payment plans and no money down, it's the perfect time to secure your seats.
Hey, Eagles country, it's your buddy Big Rob. I am definitely missing you guys. Thank you so much for joining us for family game night tonight. We ask that you stay home and stay healthy. Yes, stay home and stay healthy until we can be together again. Now, stay tuned, Eagles fans, because the third period starts now. Let's go, Eagles!
Colorado trailing 2-1 to the Fort Wayne Comets as we embark on the third period of Game 7 of the Western Conference Final. A goal tonight for both Cody Soler and Jamie Schapsma. Those both in the first period for the Comets. Sandwich in between. A tally from Grayson Bowman, his fourth in the playoffs. No scoring in the second period. Eagles 0-2 on the power play tonight. Fort Wayne's been 0-1. Eagles move right to left on your radio dial here. The third period of Game 7. Eagles trail by one goal. Fans on their feet trying to wheel this team forward. Faceoff controlled by the Comets. Binkley darts back in his own zone. He'll drop it off for Cody Soule. Lashing up the wide side wall. Colorado in pursuit. Steal it away. Rattel with it. Wide side. Button hooks. Drops it back up top, but outside the zone. Trying to feed it upstairs for her pass cutting into the zone. Quickly moves it ahead. It'll ricochet off the stick of Soule and into the Comets end. Loads it. Fires it ahead. Maggio deals it back to the Colorado end. Picked up immediately by her pass and moved ahead. Rings off the skates. But pick back up. Here comes Shaw driving in. Shaw fires. Save made as it jumps off the pad of Hauser and up out of play. That's a good look here early. This one from Brady Shaw.
Oh, I like what he's brought to tonight's game. He gets a bit of limited ice time on that third line, but he has made the most of it. That's his second, third good look on net. I think he's going to be one of those guys that's going to step up and be big here in the third period.
So the faceoff comes to the left of Hauser. Shaw, you remember, had that double overtime game winner at Game 5 out in Fort Wayne. 35 seconds gone here in the third. Eagles down by one. Puck goes into the corner. Belted around to the near side. Colin Bowman in pursuit. Sidlowski two-hands it up. Down the ice. It was touched, so no icing. Watson scurries back to pick it up. Challenged by Trevor Cheek. Moves it along for Colin Bowman. Lashes it down the boards. Trying to find Garbowski in stride, but couldn't get there. Leonard spins and angles it off the boards. Eagles pick it back up in their own blue. Watson with it. Moves it ahead. Launched in. Harrison had it weave its way between his skates. Now the Comets will watch his puck bounce around to the blue line before dumping it in. Watson pries it off the kick plate behind the net. Joe Cannata sent it up but not out. Lowney a drive. Deflected. Dribbles towards the blue paint. It'll be smothered there by Cannata. We'll get a whistle. Eagles trail 2-1, 18:40 left, third period. Rybak, you were down there as always between periods in that dressing room. What was hammered home there? What was talked about is here? Down by one going in the third period of Game 7.
Well, you're starting to find that game, and that speed that we've seen on the chance has got better as that period went on. Now all of a sudden you bring it to the third period. We saw in the first minute and a half here, it's been all Eagles with that quick transition coming through the neutral zone.
Faceoff won by the Comets, dumped in behind the net. Waugh tried to center it, picked up. Thompson had it stolen away. Sean Sedabon hands it across near side, trying to move it along, swept free.
Olsen and Grayson Bowman, part of that trio, racing down the ice. Colorado back out through neutral. To the near side, Bowman with it. Brings it in. He'll dump it in with a backhand. Delayed offside, so that'll allow Fort Wayne to pick this puck back up. Long stretch pass. Thompson brings it in the zone. He'll dump it in and offer a change. Schaffsma after it. Couldn't hold on. Sandemont drops it near sidewall. Flush it up the boards. Grayson Bowman fires it in. Binkley after it. Picks it up in the right wing corner. Works up the wall. Taken away. Beaudin trying to serve it up. Slicing through there was Kanata, but picked up by Maggio deep in his own zone for the Comets. Moves it ahead. It's going to ricochet out to neutral. Baptista down the right wing boards. Brings it in. Loads. Fires. And he gets melted by Verpas, who now will get sent to get some shoves going back and forth from Maggio. And I think they're both going to go off here. 17:44 left, third period. Baptista's taken a couple of bold rattlers here tonight.
And on from Gabriel Verpas once again. He steps up on him with another big hit. Yeah, he's at it again. That is big time. Taking that player away too, DiMaggio is huge for Fort Wayne's offense, and the more hits he can lay on him, the better.
Well, no penalties, as we saw the referee point at both of them point away, but it's not going to be called. Send it across. Sol with it. Shot. Gets off the inboards. Picked up back behind the net. Scooped down for pass. We'll move it ahead now. Finds Beaudin out through neutral ice. Tries to drive it in from the red line. Takes a big hop. Filters down left wing wall. Cheek with it now. Spins it back to the wide side boards. Sol zips it ahead. Colorado will steal it away. Beaudin into the zone. Left wing side. Beaudin fires. Deflected. Just goes wide. Nantel reaching out for it. This will be two-handed up the wide side wall. Kravchenko trying to stay with it. Jumps out to neutral. Verpas will bring it back in. Wide. Fakes it. Tucks down left wing side. Verpas into the corner. Trying to get away from Binkley. Drags it back through. Drops it off for Shaw. Strip free. And now fought for again. Reclaimed by Binkley. Pushed to the near sideboard. Sidlowski with it now. Out to center ice. Crosses the red line. Brings it to the blue, and he'll dump it in, get crunched into by Verpas. Stopped behind the net by Kanata. Plays it free, nearly turned over, and Colorado will fight possession back. They will. Melosh scoops it up. Still deep in his own zone. Starts to motor his way ahead. Sends it onward, but intercepted by Shea. Jumped the route. Now odd man rush cutting in. Wall with it. Tries to drop it off for Shea. Slide it across near side. Shot blocked. Eagles trying to move the other direction. Rattel staying with it. Moves it ahead, looking for Jolie. Got away from him. He'll race after it. Punch it back behind the net. Leonard fields it. Sends it up high. Schaffsma will get to it. Rattel was trying to ham it in, but could not do so. Thompson dumps it from the red line. Heads off for a change. 16:15 left of the third. Eagles down 2-1. Rink-wide pass. Watson in his own zone. Has to go back and field it. Baptista working away at him with a stick. Sends it onward, though, and out to neutral ice. Rattel at his own blue line. Onward now for Watson. Chips it down left wing boards. Baptista first one there. Springs it wide side now for Loudy. And out to neutral ice. It will bound. Picked up by Colin Bowman. Rink wide down the near side boards. Move it ahead. Olsen tries the sidestep. Throws it out left wing corner. Loudy first one there. Barreled into. Puck scooped up by McKernan. Works the right wing boards. Grayson Bowman stole it away. He'll shoot it back in behind the net. Hauser stops it there in the trapezoid. Up the near side wall. Maggio challenged by Grayson Bowman. Still tangled up on the near side half wall. Olsen at Santa Monica in there. Maggio pries it loose and send it ahead. And now here comes Cheek one-on-one. Cheek driving in. Kicked away and smothered by Kanata. He'll hold tight. 15:22 left. They're in period number three. Eagles down 2-1. Well, the AHL is coming to Northern Colorado as next season. Their Colorado Eagles will make the move to the AHL and become the top development team of the Colorado Avalanche. 88% of all NHL players have played in the AHL, including many of the NHL's brightest stars. So secure your seat for the 18-19 season. Place a season ticket deposit of just $100 per seat. Learn more by visiting ColoradoEagles.com or call 970-686-SHOT. Eagles set it up, but not out. Rejected back deep in the Colorado zone. Register on top of it as Cheek hounding him from behind. Spring it to the right wing side. Santamont out to neutral ice. Gets to the red line. Now makes his way in high slot. Santamont tries to weave his way in deep. Paddled the corner by Hauser. Reverse it back through. Cody Sol with it. He started the scoring 2 minutes, 7 seconds into the contest with a slap shot from the blue line. Headman pass for Kravchenko. Just out of his reach. That allows Marto to swoop back in his own zone to get to it. Drops it off. Back behind the nets. Register worked on. Take it away. It kicked free. Desjardins for Thompson. A shot. Save made. It just clamped down upon underneath the right leg pad of Kanata. And we get a whistle. The faceoff coming. And that Colorado in once more.
And just a quick little shot. coming from Thompson off the half wall. And Kanata's able to seal that under his pad.
Face off to the left of Joe Kanata. Shots are 20-13 in favor of the Comets. We'll dump it in. Far side corner it goes as Eagles will scoop it up. Melange with it now. Comes trucking back up the ice, right wing side. Trying to fend off some pressure. Moves it along. Melange grabs it and now moves out to neutral. Plays it back to his own blue for her pass. Gets to the red line and he'll dump it in. Drops to the right wing side. Leonard, first one there. Sends it up. And it will deflect into the Comets bench. We'll get a whistle. Face off outside that Fort Wayne zone with 14-16 left here in the third period. Shots have been in favor of Fort Wayne since the get-go. They outshot Colorado 9-5 in the first, 9-7 in the second, 18-12 through two periods. They're 20-13 now. And it's not quite 6 minutes gone here in period three of game seven. Eagles trail 2-1. Harrison, Bodan, and Antil out there. Face-off dropped, but it will be reset. And they're going to put 2 seconds back up on the clock, I believe. There they do. Watson and Marto back defensively right now for Colorado. Angled into the Comet zone, but Kernan first one there. He will launch this out through center ice, and it will jump up out of play. And this is going to be delay of game on Fort Wayne, so Colorado's going to get a power play here. And the much maligned unit for the Eagles in a one-goal deficit will get a chance on the power play. Eagles 0 for 2 tonight on that Subaru Blumlin power play.
Randy, as a player on that power play, it's a privilege to be out there, but you just can't try to do too much on your own. It's going to take a five-man unit to work, make this thing work. Simplification, shots from the point, traffic in front of the net, get those shots through.
Draw to the right of Hauser. Picked up Shea, bounces it back behind the net. Desjardins leaves it for Leonard, loads and fires it all the way down the ice. In behind the net, Kanata will hold on to it there and drop it off. Slipping under 14 to play here in the third. Eagles with their third Subaru of Loveland power play of the evening. Up the left wing side, Shaw had it stripped away as he came across the blue line. Eagles reset once more. Marto, Bodan, Shaw, Garbowski, and Jolie out there. The left wing side, Colorado will dump it in deep. Garbowski tears in after it. Hauser will play it wide side. Rides along the rail. Colorado trying to keep it alive. Zip it in tight. Shot! Saved by Hauser. Good look there by Shaw. Going from just on top of the hash marks to the slot.
Oh, great job by Jolie on the wall there. Patience with that puck. Keeping it in and they get into the middle there for a good shot from Marto, I believe it was.
13-30 left in the third. Minute 21 remaining on this power play. They'll keep that same group of five on the ice for the Eagles here on this power play. Draw to the right of Hauser. Eagles down 2-1. Faceoff rides up into the air. Colorado trying to keep it alive near side boards. And it will be bumped down the length. Kanata striding out into that wide side circle. He'll stop it. Skate behind his net and leave it for Marto to start the breakout. Out to neutralize Marto. Plays it left wing board. Shaw drives in. Shaw wraps behind the cage. Swings it around to the wide side wall. And that one will just jump outside the blue line. Jolie picks it up. Jolie gets around Schapsma. Brings it in. Jolie wide side. Button hooks. Holds up on the board. Centering feed. Got away from Rattel, who was trying to get himself a shot and a jump free. 42 left on the power play for Colorado. Marto with it, hands it across right wing side. Olsen dumps it in. He gets dumped down. No call. Rattel in after it along the inboards. Still free. Grabbed and Shea clears it 200 feet down the ice. 29 left to the man advantage for Colorado. 12:35 remaining third period here in game seven. Eagles down 2-1. For a pass from his own zone. Moves it ahead now for Olsen across that center ice logo. And he'll fling it down left wing corner. Grabbed it, shot back near side. Olsen with it up top. Her pass near for Olsen. Left wing boards. Olsen cuts in front. Shot. Kick save. Rebound. Grab. Grayson Bowman. A shot sizzles it high and wide. Her pass left point. And it gets off his tape and outside the zone. That's going to do it for the power play. Colorado 0 for 3. Back they come. Near side. Grayson Bowman fires. Set it just high. Ricochets. And now Sidlowski a chance at a clean break. Sidlowski cuts between the circles. Shot scores. And it's 3-1 Fort Wayne. 11:58 left here in the third. And it's been a game of situations like that right there. And it's hit Colorado as Sidlowski puts his fourth goal of the playoffs into the back of the net. And Eagles fail to cash in on the power play 0-3 tonight.
There you get pushing pressure. Tried to do too much. He had a full man attack. Trying to keep that puck hemmed in. And just snake bit in this power play.
Power play 1-28 in this series. McKernan with it. And he'll chuck this one up and out of play. We'll get a whistle. Is that going to go into the four-way bench? We get a media timeout. The Eagles' deficit gets bigger. They're down two. Just under 12 minutes to play here in the third period of Game 7 on 92.9 The Bear.
Your local Ace remains open. And while you could still come in or pick up curbside, we'll also deliver to your home. So if you need essentials like hand soap or light bulbs, we want to help. If you need quick fixes or filters, we want to help. But we couldn't help without the people who put on red vests every day and say, we want to help. The helpful hardware folks. Ace couldn't help without their help. So to each and every one of them, we say, thank you.
Ace is the place with the helpful hardware folks.
It's a 3-1 four-way lead, 11:53 left here in the third period. Maggio and Harrison slam it sticks against one another as they jostle on the near side. They're going to cross both centermen because of it. Face off just outside the Comet zone, controlled by Ford Wayne. Sol with it. Across now for Binkley to the right wing boards and moved ahead. Taken away by Register at his own blue line. Gives a look ahead. Snaps it near side. Finds Harrison driving in. Harrison dumps it. Mantel after it. Sol first one there. Tips it to the wide side boards. Kick free and grabbed by the Comets. Moving ahead. Maggio with it. They'll dump it in. Rolls back behind the net to Cannata, who will steer it to the corner. Bounce up the wide side wall. Now Nantel with it for the Eagles. Tries to go rink wide for Register. He has to peel back to get to it. Right back onto the tape of Nantel. Out to neutral. Taken away by Binkley. Rink wide pass. Sol chips it ahead. Glove down Garbowski out at center ice. Floats it down the left wing wall. Sol and Register go in after it as Cody Sol steers it back wide side. Put it up high, jumps out to neutral. Jolie with it, turned it over, and now a race back in. Schaffsma centers it. Take it away, and banked off the wall by Watson. Colorado looking to push the tempo. Down by a pair. Poke checked free again by the Cobbets. Eagles reload. Watson on now for Shaw. Fires it in. Scurries after it along with Baudin. Hauser to play it up the wide side wall. Bouncing puck, jumps the blue line, picked up by Watson. 10:40 left here in the third. Eagles down two. Jolie, the left wing side, offsides, they'll say. Baudin not happy with that call. Egal's Ice Crew, powered by Iron Mountain Collision Repair. No job is too big or too small. They do anything from semi-repair to passenger cars, trucks, and hail damage repair. Iron Mountain Collision Repair. Eagles trail 3-1. 10:38 left here in the third. Shots 22-14 in favor of the Cobbets. Comets scored two goals in the first. No scoring for either club there in the second period. Comets have picked up another one here in the third. They'll be dumped in by Fort Wayne. Rolls deep in the Colorado zone. Marto after it. Knocked free to the near side board. Shaw with it. Stick handles in his own zone. Send it rink wide. Jolie will drop it back again. Marto with it now. Heading for Watson. Bouncing puck sent into the Fort Wayne zone. Picked up by Bobby Shea on the wall. Hoist this out through center ice. Eagles grab it again back in their own zone. Angled across, and now Baudin with it. Baudin tripped up. No call. Back come the Comets. Near side. Cheek fires. Blocker save made theirs. Cannot able to step in front of it. Turn it away. 9:56 left here on the third. Well, you know, two things that have jumped out here, Borshi, at least to me in this contest so far. Puck management has been dominated in terms of Fort Wayne, and I don't just mean possession. I mean that they've taken much better care of the puck tonight than have the Eagles, and it's cost Colorado. And another 0-for-3 performance here so far on the power play. And Colorado's 1-for-28 here in this series on the man advantage.
Yeah, that's blatantly obviously on that power play. You feel like it's due, but you're right, Kevin. The mistakes for the Eagles have been glaring when they do turn that puck over. Not so much for Fort Wayne. So time here left. You got to get a couple shots. You're hoping for that goal, obviously.
Kravchenko with it down to the right wing corner. Leaves it in along the inboards. Melosh working away. Petrozelli plays it up right point. McKernan fires it in deep. Colorado scurry after a grab by Verpas. Send it across on the near side. Melosh with it. Floats it along now for Olsen. Drives into the zone. Olsen down the left wing wall. Olsen steers it back to the wide side corner. Drayson Bowman after it, tries to reverse it back and take it away by Ford Wayne. Out to neutralize, they come. Three-on-three rush brought in. Marc-Olivier Waugh angled out there by Santamont. Where pass will tip it through the trapezoid, worked up near sidewall. Garbowski springs it across. Turned over again. Grabbed by Waugh. Top of the wide circle. Waugh with it. In behind the net, he'll play it for Desjardins. Goes upstairs, out of the reach. Binkley goes all the way back down into that combat zone. 8:52 left here in the third. Eagles down by a pair now. Rimmed around to the near side. Back down the ice it goes. It was touched, so no icing. Register first one there. Stick handles around a couple of Comets. Sends it on for Garbowski, but couldn't find his tape. Picked off by Shea. Moving along now, Mangio. Into the Conrado end. Stood up by Bowman. The Eagles will retrieve it once more. The left wing boards, Joey Rattel. Scoots into the zone, leaves it. Garbowski fires it in. It's going to rim around to the wide side. Jolie after it. Jumps off his tape. Tries to stay in possession of the puck. It's hit there by one of the Comets. Stolen away by Rattel. Looks to center it for Garbowski. Got knocked down. Fans wanted a call, not getting it. Garbowski back to the near side corner, trying to fight through some pressure. Maggio there as well. Grabbed, shot, looking back door for Jolie. Couldn't find it. Jolie again with it. Drops it wide side. Colin Bowman, backdoor shot, scores! Matt Garbowski tips in the back of the net to the low slot. Eagles back within one. Time still to work with here in the third period. 8 minutes remaining here at period three.
Wow, what a big time effort. Joey Rattel down low, tips that back to Bowman. Bowman holds it in. He just, instead of shooting it, it's that shot pass. Garbowski all alone chips it past Hauser. Eagles trail by one.
Yeah, Colin Bowman's had a very strong game tonight. He's been solid defenseman right there. Great poise with that puck. Your leader, Matt Garbowski, your captain. Kitty on the door, back door, tap in, and big time goal, one shot away, Kevin.
Yeah, you're back within one with 8 minutes left here in the third period. Matt Garbowski with his fifth goal of the playoffs. Colin Bowman will get his fifth assist of the postseason. Hopefully that will springboard this Colorado team, who's now trailing 3-2. Shaw tries to move it along, brought in. Nantil, drop pass, brought in. Bodin, Nantil, looking back door, cuts in front, put it in front, shot, save, rebound, still loose, shot, save made, jumps to the near side. Hauser with a series of saves, back across. Wants it, pelts it back down, in behind the net. Sol will pick it away and send it upstairs. Grab, shot, deflected. Send it on now for Cheek. Boy, Colorado was within inches of the game tie goal there.
Oh, my God. How did that stay out of the net?
7.5 remaining here in the third. Back comes Colorado. Jolie also an assist on that goal. Stripped away. Baptista to the near side. Shot. Hit the post. Shasta the offering there. Santamont will bank it along. Colorado, here they come. Baudin slides it left wing side. Shaw fires. Ripped it just wide to the wide side post. Santamont after it. Wide side boards. Trying to keep it alive. He's got the skate down on it. Bumps out to neutral. Pick back up. Melosh threads it left wing side for pass. Fires. Knocked down. Melosh after the rebound. Jumps away from him. Leonard will scoop it up now. Up the right wing boards for Maggio. Dump from the red line to the left wing corner. Thompson first one there for the Comets. Stays in possession. Put it in front. Hits the side of the cage. Smothered by Kanata. And everybody shoving Maggio out of the way. 6:40 left in the third. We'll get a media timeout here. Matt Garbowski has pulled the Eagles within one. Colorado within inches of tying it just moments ago. Don't go anywhere. Game 7 is a one-goal game. Comets lead 3-2. Back after this on 92.9 The Bear. Visit ShopColoradoEagles.com for 25% off all jerseys and free shipping on all orders over $50. Use the promo code JERSEY and have it shipped directly to your house, courtesy of the UPS stores of Fort Collins. Eagles trail 3-2, 6:40 remaining, third period here in Game 7. The Collins out shooting Eagles 24-18, face off of the Colorado zone to the right of Kanata. The Eagles will win the faceoff. Pitch fork it out through center ice. Shea after it, back cracks deep into his own zone. Spins and sends it ahead. Maggio with it out to neutral ice. Sent along, Thompson wide side, shot! Goes wide of the net to the near side. It comes ripping up the boards. Shea after it again, he'll lob it out through neutral. Glove down, and back comes Thompson to the near side. He'll dump it in deep. Rides along the rail to the wide side, tipped ahead. Too far in front of Garbowski, blistered back into the Eagle zone. Loose stick. Back of that Colorado end with 6:05 remaining here in the third. Eagles down one. Her pass moves it wide side. Jolie deflects it in. Scooped up. Harrison darting in deep. Poked off his tape. Sole with it now for Fort Wayne. Moves it along and out to neutral ice. Kravchenko backhands it along for Trevor Cheek. Tries to sidestep one of the Eagles. Take it away though. Register with it. Sends it ahead. Grayson Bowman down the left wing boards. Bowman trying to sidestep Binkley. Poke check free to the near side again. Sidlowski with it. Wires it across. The Eagles will pick it up. Colin Bowman with it. Stretch pass. Finds Register. Near side. Register. Looking back door. Shot! Just goes through the wickets of Drayson Bowman, who was caught for it. Still free in the wide side corner. Floated out to neutral. Eagles after it. Icing waved off. 5:20 left in the third. Eagles trail 3-2. Register. Launch it ahead near side. Tipped, so no icing here. Hauser stops it behind the net. Lowney will come back and pick it up. Up the near side boards. Grabbed by Desjardins. Leaves it for Baptista. And that somehow stays onside. Down to the right wing. Shasma wraps back behind the cage. Shasma drops it off. Knocked free by Colorado. Fans trying to will this team on right now. Colin Bowman from his own zone. Thunders out to neutral ice. Bowman fires it in. He'll chase after it along the Kernet. Bowman puts a shoulder into him. Tries to thread it. Hits off the back of the net. Tops into the wide side boards. Nantel after it. Collided into. Maggio drops down. Nantel tries to pick it free, and it runs loose. Grabbed by Thompson for the Comets. 4.5 remaining here in the third. Eagles down one. Shaw back in his own zone. Plays it across for Watson. Moves it down the half wall. Looking for Nantel. He'll steer it in deep. Goes in pursuit. Leonard first one there, though, for Fort Wayne. Plays it back to the trapezoid to the near side. Shea sends it just underneath the bottom of the scoreboard. Glove down. Marto with it to the near side boards. Taken away by Cheek before Nantel could get to it. Moving along from Maggio. Into the zone. He comes down the right wing side. Maggio fires it in. Absorbs a hit. Runs to the wide side wall. Sidlowski after it. Back behind the cage. Grabbed there by Watson. Fans on their feet here at the Budweiser Vincent. A 3:55 left. He goes down one. Marto fires it in right wing corner. Rattel blazing in after it. Crashes hard into Leonard. Puck to the near side. Runs up the board. Sidlowski trying to free it up. Comes up. Bounce back down the half wall. Shaw trying to leave it for her pass, but take it away. Moved ahead. And back comes Petrozelli. A shot and a save by Cannata. He'll drop it. Throw it forward. Grabbed though by Petrozelli. In behind the net. He goes. Curling around. Wide side. He'll dump it in. Behind the net. Kravchenko looking to center it. Sets up behind the cage, now sends it near side. Binkley, one time, blocked, rebound, sent wide. Marto after it, pops it free, stays with it. 3:15 left here in the third. Ahead for Santamont, drives in, Santamont near side, Rattel fires, scores! Joey Rattel ties the game at three!
Shaded all night long. Go ahead, Forrest.
Oh, shake, Rattel, and goal. What a beauty. Eagles pressing this kid. Wristed, twister, top shelf. Roof blows off the BC.
Oh, baby, this place is rocking.
Oh, what a period.
3:09 left, third period. We're tied at three.
Stepping up at the right time, and it's Joey Rattel. With the wicked wrister.
Right at center ice.
Boy, you can feel that coming too.
Colorado wins the draw. Register with it. Zips it ahead. Finds Santamont. Drives in. He'll fire it off the inboards. Takes a carom. Stopped by Hauser. Side of the cage. Wall and Garbowski shove it away in the right wing corner. And Colorado, you just would love to see him keep this tempo, keep on the muscle.
Well, you have to keep in mind too, this has got to be a tired Fort Wayne team, as they've been back on their heels for the last 5 minutes of this period. Yeah, so hard to defend when you're defending all the time, running, chasing your opponent around. Your legs definitely get a lot tired. The Eagles should have a little bit more juice in their legs.
The Eagles with Garbowski, Harrison, Santamont, Register, and Colin Bowman out there. Face off to the left of Hauser in the four-way zone. Joey Rotella's fourth goal of the playoffs. Come back in behind the net. Grab Shea, wires it around to the near side. Colin Bowman tries to pop it back down. Played out of mid here. Sidlowski goes rink wide. Driving in. Pulled checked away from Desjardins by Register, who gets hauled down. No call. Sent it back up high. Grab Leonard across the blue line for Shea. Right back for Leonard up high. Shot. Hit it off the inboard. Spiked back into the low slot. Register after it. Scoops it up. Hoists it out through neutral. Foot race back for it. Snagged by Leonard. Headed out to center ice off for Sidlowski at the red line. Knocked down, Colorado, send it back outside their zone. Jolie in pursuit, Binkley. Knocked back down, Colorado after it. The Eagles try to get to that loose puck as it's fed back into the Colorado zone with 2:13 left here in the third. Olsen, and it's smacked and rolled free back to the trapezoid. Olsen after it. Up the near side wall, plays it down the ice. Foot race after it. Won by the Comets, icing against Colorado. Rotel from Santa Monica and Marto. And this game is tied at 3. 2 minutes on the button remaining here in the third period.
Again, getting that out of the zone there. Just off the mark with the icing, but a good safe play. Olsen just trying to gingerly chip it out of the arm's way.
Yeah, I don't mind that. Off the glass now, keep it out of the middle. Smart decisions with that puck.
Face off. One by Colorado back in their own zone. Rimmed around to the near side. Goes out to neutral ice where it's grabbed by Jason Binkley. Across now for Cody Soule. Guides it ahead. Colorado jumps around. Balazs with it. Drops down. Left wing boards. Balazs to the hash. Now we'll arc it back behind the net. Grayson Bowman puts it in front. Grabs Jolie with it. Wide side wall. Challenges Marc-Olivier Waugh, who stays in possession. Dropping it deep. Feed it back ahead. Colorado intercepts. 93 seconds left here in the third. Tied at 3. Olsen brings it in the zone down the left wing side. Drives in. Olsen back behind the net, wraps around. Olsen to the wide side, put it in front. Shot! Save made! Robbing Grayson Bowman. Another shot by Watson. Rips wide. Cody Soule will grab it. Eagles race back defensively as Soule fires it towards the net. Stopped by Kanata. Rebound grab. Looking back door. Goes wide. 109 left. Eagles up with it. Send it ahead. Bodan fires it down left wing wall. He'll go in pursuit along with Rattel. Goes back door and it goes wide into the corner. Baptista hit, picked up. Nantel looks back door, send it up high. Bodan fires, save, rebound is loose and it's smothered by Hauser. 52 seconds left here on the third, tied at 3. Joey Rattel sniffing around the front of the net.
And you gotta love the net front presence. And this last two plays, Joey Rattel camped out in front and shots generated from your defense coming through, and that's exactly what you need.
Oh, and the ice is tilted right now. Fort Wayne completely on their heels. Eagles on their toes, full press attack, making all the right decisions right now, getting opportunities on net, sniffing for that next one.
Face off to the right of Hauser in the Fort Wayne zone. 52.4 seconds left in the third period here in Game 7, tied at 3. Eagles with a faceoff up high. Bowman over one time. Register blocked. It jumps out to neutral. Colin Bowman hustles back. Gets to it at his own blue line. Threads it forward for Brady Shaw. Down the right wing boards he goes. Shaw brings it in. Run into by Leonard. Puck comes for Imaggio with it now for the Comets. Arch back. It sends it ahead. Picked up. Baptista will backhand it at 30 seconds left here in the third. Tied at 3. Colin Bowman ahead. Left wing side. Stolen away. Comes free. And Santa Monica trying to stay in possession, moves it ahead, left wing wall. Garbowski into the zone, lost it to Shea. Colorado will go back to their own blue line. Rink wide pass. Watson, 10 seconds left in the period, drives it in. Behind the net, 8 seconds remaining. Shea run into. Puck comes free to the wide side corner. Still loose on the wall. That'll tick off, and we're headed to overtime as Colorado scores 2 goals in the last 8 minutes to tie the game at 3 and send Game 7 of the Western Conference Final into overtime. Garbowski and Rattel, the tallies. Unbelievable.
To move is to grow. To move is to succeed. Move like you used to. Let OCR get you there. An active lifestyle is worth it. The specialists in the medicine of motion Orthopedic and Spine Center of the Rockies. Schedule an appointment today. Located at 3 medical campuses, Loveland, Fort Collins, and Greeley.
Well, welcome back, Eagles fans. And I told you you wanted to stick around for this one. What an exciting third period for those Colorado Eagles. Now getting set to go into overtime. Happy to be joined still by Eagles defenseman Jake Marno and forward Julian Nantel were big parts of that contest and that run towards the second ECHL Kelly Cup. And Julian, your thoughts on a guy that you're good friends with, you spend a lot of time with, and that is Michael Jolie. His impact not only in this series, but eventually becoming the Kelly Cup playoff MVP. What was that like to have him his first year in Colorado to have that kind of success? And do you be a great friend and have great success yourself?
Yeah, for sure. It was awesome to play with Joe. I don't remember exactly how many goals he had during that run, but like every game every time we were down a goal, everybody was kind of like, okay, Joe, you gotta do something. But I think he did a really good job. I think it was great goals at the good moments, especially during the semifinals against the Comets. So I think it was really nice to play with him and as a friend to be around him during that good time for him was really nice. He was happy, so I think it was really good. Yeah.
Well, another friend of yours and a guy that hails from your home province of Quebec scored a big goal in that third period to push it to overtime, Joey Ratel. You know, every team needs certain characters to make up their team, to play certain roles. What was it that made Joey Ratel's role so special that year?
Yeah, I think it was huge for us to have a guy that Joey could do everything on the ice. He could eat, he can fight, he can score goals, good passer too. So it was really nice to have him. And I think he played really good during that playoff. He did some great goals. He was there for us like when it was physical. So I think it was a huge part of our win for sure, yeah.
Hey, Jake, you picked up an assist on that Matt Garbowski goal that kind of sprung to life. Did you guys get that sense that, okay, this is something we can build on? There wasn't a lot of time left, but it seemed like it completely changed the tide in the whole game.
Yeah, you bet. Yeah, you know, I don't even really remember getting assist on that, but thanks for that drop in, Gluzy. But, no, I just remember, Colin Bowman going down the wall and making a great pass to Garbs. But I just – after that goal did happen, I mean, I just felt like there was kind of a surge. And I think we were already kind of in a state where we kind of needed to have some urgency, you know, so we needed to make something happen. And Garbs putting that one in definitely sparked something and got us going. And there we go. We just kind of kept running with it and rolling with that ball and then into overtime.
Momentum's a huge thing in sports, in any sport. But after that series of goals, when you got the game tying tally and you were going to OT, was there any question in your mind that the Eagles were not going to win that they were not going to find a way to bring that home? It just seemed like that was going to happen.
Yeah, you bet. It was huge, I think, getting that game tying goal. And getting that in games like that are kind of huge. Like you said, yeah, you get that overtime, little of a break, but we kind of have that momentum going. You know, we just, like I said, keep it rolling and bring it into overtime. Just be positive. Let everybody know we got this. You know, we've scored the last two. Let's just keep this rolling. And that's what we did, you know. I mean, and it was just so exciting. It was such a great game to be a part of. And you know, just to make it to a championship series again and go for the Kelly Cup. And so it's exciting. It's just fun to even just talk about it and bring back these memories. It's great.
Well, you guys both have that honor of being a part of both of those Kelly Cup teams. You won back-to-back championships. And Julian, you've gone on and played now in the AHL with the Eagles. And do you have a favorite championship of those two? Because they were so different to come by and win. And I think you have different answers from different guys that were part of both those championships, but does one stick out more than the other for you?
I think I would say the second one. I think the first one was very special for me and the other guys because it was our first one. So, but I think I remember the last series against the Everblades. It was a really tough series, game seven, a lot of emotion. So I would say the second cup was a little bit more special than the first one, but both were awesome, yeah.
Yeah, and Jake, I'll throw you the same question, and I'll throw this on top of it is, you know, as you said, it's great to talk about the memories, but this is something that's unique when you win a championship. It kind of bonds all those players together for life, and, you know, whether it's Ryan Harrison, Tegan Zahn, Matt Garbowski, I mean, you still talk to all these guys on a regular basis. A lot of them come back and live in Colorado when their playing careers are done. Which one was your favorite, first of all, the two championships? And second of all, how have you seen those championships kind of galvanize these guys for life?
Yeah, I'd have to agree with you on that. I mean, the first one was great, and you never forget that first one. It was awesome. But there was something about that second year. I mean, it was just roller coaster of playoffs. I mean, game sevens. I mean, the first year, I don't even think we went to a game seven. You know, I mean, it was just we kind of had this team. We were just going with it, confidence. Not that we didn't have confidence with the second year, but, man, just teams were playing us, you know, as hard as they could. They knew we were the top dog. And, I mean, my God, those couple of game sevens, I mean, it was crazy emotional and a roller coaster. So I'd have to say it was kind of that second year because it was just such a different playoff than the first year. And going on the second part, yeah, it's awesome to still kind of have that bond with everybody. You know, you just – you win something like that, and it's just so special. I mean, you already get to play with these guys for 72 games, and then you add another 2.5 months of, I mean, just another level of hockey and emotion and everything, everybody driving for the same thing. It's amazing how much it bonds everybody together, and you truly become lifelong friends, and you always can look back and remember and say, hey, we're back-to-back champions. Show off your ring when you wear it, if you see the guy or whatever, And yeah, it's great. And a lot of people do come back to Colorado, and such a great state, you know, to be living and just come to visit and stuff. And a lot of people do that. And yeah, we always keep in touch with everybody. And it's great when they come back to Colorado and hang out and just kind of talk about the old days.
Yeah. Well, it was an absolute thriller. As you guys had said, this one was different than the first championship in the ECHL, but you'd have to get past the Fort Wayne Comets. What we'll do next, we'll show you how that happened as we bring you overtime, Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. Appreciate it. Look forward to talking to you here very, very, very soon, coming up right down the road.
Thank you.
All right, that's Jake Marno and Julian Nantel. Now, let's get you overtime, Game 7 Western Conference Finals.
Both teams line up at center ice. Fans on their feet. Willie advance it. Really about the 6 minute point. The time clicked down in that third period. Puck will hop to the near side boards. Picked up by Cody Soule. He'll dump it in deep. Rims around to the wide side for pass after in the corner. Crashed into by Maggio. Bank back to the wall. Grab. Swung ahead. Goes back down the ice. Soule and sent him on in after it. Soule sends it up. Back out to neutral. Plucked away by Melosh. He'll sling it back further in his own zone for Verpass. Lines it ahead. Finds Santamont. Drifts down left wing side into the circle. Holds up. Santamont. Drop pass. Shaw fires. Deflected. Just went wide. Garbowski was stationed there on the side of the net. Chucked back into the Eagles zone. Melosh after it. Grabs it. Drives back behind his netminder. Sends it over left wing boards for a pass. Right back. Melosh with it. Zips it ahead. Rattel. Mark Silver tries to dump it in, but take it away. Moved ahead. Back come the Comets. Near side, Sidlowski fires. Save made by Cannata. Run into by Verpass. Puck still free. Chopped away by Nantel to the wide side. Kept alive in the zone by the Comets. Pried free. Baudin with it now. Zips it over. Nantel to the right wing side. In comes Rattel. Top of the circle. Drop pass. Baudin shot. Blocked. Hops into the near side corner. Thrown back out to neutral. Picked up by Colin Bowman. We'll go rink wide for Register. Dumps it in from the red line, rims around to the near side. Baudin after it. Tries to keep it in the zone, could not. It will roll back to the Colorado in Register. Taken away, and Thompson shot in and out of the glove of Cannata. Picked up, intercepted by the Comets out of neutral. They're playing back in their own zone. Soule with it. Send it to the near side. Desjardins. And they're taken away by Register. Puck played in the low slot. Olsen after it. Still free, wide side. Picked up by Waugh. Now Maggio with it, wide side corner. Bowman grabs possession, angles it up the wide side boards for his brother Drayson. Spin it out to neutral, hits off the wall. Soule will send it ahead. Now brought in, two on two, near side wall, drop pass, shot, just sent trickling high. Put it side of the cage, grabbed by Register. Hounded from behind by Petrozelli, who steals the puck for Eagles. Will turn it back, and it will roll into the blue paint. But he's smothered there by Cannata. 17:53 left here in sudden death overtime. Tied it through.
Oh, and a much needed break there as a heads up play. Cannata just settling it down, getting a line change here for the Eagles. Driven chances at both ends of the ice early on in this overtime.
Yeah, all year long he's been so good at that, the feel for the game. Deflecting the puck out to the glass when they need a whistle. He finds a way to cover it up and right there. Another great example.
Face off to the right of Kanata. Garbowski, Sandemar, Harrison, Watson, and Marto out there. One by Fort Wayne. Lowry, shot, goes wide. Picked up by Cheek on the right wing boards. Looks to center it, takes a big hop. Lowry after it, picks it up, fires, save made and covered. Sidlowski trying to swat it home. 17:42 left here in sudden death.
A big draw coming up again as in the last two possessions. It's been Fort Wayne getting it back. Joe Cannata able to come up with a good save.
Pretty fitting though in a series. It's been back and forth. Reached the game seven that find ourselves in overtime here. Draw again to the right of Cannata. One shot blocked. Rebound comes free. Grab shot. Save made. And a rebound covered. An offering there for Marc-Olivier Roy. Cannata comes out with a stop. Comets have come up with some chances here in the early stages of OT. Face off again in that same circle. Eagles are going to not be allowed to make a change here. He wanted to change up a couple forwards. Bring out Rotella Baudin. Could not do so. Colorado after the puck, loose on the dot, fed up but not out, and zipped back down to get deep. Rims around to the wide side. Desjardins will pop it back in behind the net. The pass takes it away, moves it along, and rolls out to neutral down the ice. Lowney and Sandemar tearing it after it. Sandemar trying to force the puck free, but grabbed by Lowney. Angles it off the boards and out to neutral. Balazs with it. Pops it forward, looking for Harrison. He'll drive down right wing side, crunched into by Waugh. So he chucked back in, though, by Garbowski. It rolls deep into the combat zone. Cheek tries to drop it off, blistered up the near side. Sidlowski with it now. Sends it ahead, grab, now brought in wide side. Cheek cuts in, lost the handle, regathers back behind, put it in front. Slap free, Rotel. Nifty move, gets around one man. Rotel sends it ahead, near side, deflected in, but they'll say it's offsides, and we'll get a whistle. Will that be icing, or is that offsides?
Yeah, they're bringing this one
back. 16:51 left in OT, tied at three.
Great idea there. Good speed pressure, tried to get the outside. Drive the middle in, unfortunately, the pass got away.
Face off to the right of Cannata. Eagles with Rotel, Baudin, Nantel, Balazs, and Verpast out there. Goes into the corner off the draw. Verpass will wire it out and send it back down the ice. This is going to be another icing call against the Eagles. 16:43 left here in overtime. And the vast majority of the crowd standing up right now. And they were on the edge of their seat for the last half of the third period. And now they just say, you know what? I'm going to stand on up here for overtime. Jog into the right to Joe Cannata. Eagles will win it. Verpass on the near side. Lofts it high through the air. Glove down. Grabbed by Binkley out at neutral. Plugs it ahead and brought in. Slapped away by Balazs. Eagles after, but picked back up by Kravchenko. Into the zone. Near side circle. Kravchenko fires. Kick save Cannata. Balazs two hands it up the wall, but grabbed by Kravchenko. Settles back behind the net. Looks to center it. Spins around to the wide side wall. Sends it up high. One time. Sidlowski. Save, and it just goes up over the crossbar. Cannata got a piece of it with the glove. Balazs after it. Now comes marching out right wing side. Balazs trying to go rink wide, chopped down by Thompson. Kicked in by Nantel. Stripped away, and back come the Comets. Three on three rush. Fumbled there, and the Eagles will take over possession. Marto slugs it ahead for Baudin. Into the attacking zone, Baudin, high slot. Drops it, Jolie fires. Deflected by Wall, out of play. 15:53 left in overtime. Tied at three, faceoff comes to the Comet zone.
Oh, Michael Jolie just lurking around there, but good burst of speed by J.C. Baudin. Able to feather that pass across. And quick stick on puck, goes out of play.
Yeah, that's one thing the Eagles can take advantage of tonight. A lot of great speed, skill up front. They've had their opportunities just for that fact alone.
Face off to the left of Hauser. Picked up by the Comets. Leonard with it. Backtracks, and he'll drop it off for Bobby Shea up the near sidewall. Petrozelli unable to hold on, but picked back up as Marto slings it across. Wants an angle pass. Didn't find the intended target. Olsen, a good hit on Leonard as it will come deep in the Colorado zone. Runs high into the air and stopped. Colorado chance at numbers if they can hustle here. Jolie will swipe it right wing boards. Brought in by Olsen. Right wing side. Shot. Save. Rebound. Jolie after it. Crashed into near side. Set it up high. Marto. High slot. Load. Swings it wide side. Backdoor look. Shot. The kick save. Olsen will grab it. Sends it up left point. Marto looking for a lane across. Watson fires. Blocked in front. Colorado has to hustle back here, but they'll fight it free. Grayson Bowman, right wing corner. Trying to shake off Petrozelli. Stripped away. Chucked up, glove down. Stays in the zone. Eagles pop it back down. Near side. Watson over. Jolie tucks, fires. Ripped it just high. Rebound free. Trying to play it back in front to the near side. Back up high, Grayson Bowman. Traffic shot. Save. Rebound just went wide. Marto with it. Left point. Marto back down the half wall. Set it up high. Watson, one time. Kick save. Rebound. Back upstairs. Marto again with it. Marto down the left wing. Into the corner. Back up high. Olsen over. Watson looks into the corner again. Snare there by Marto. Eagles making a change. Garbowski over Watson. One time. Save made. Rebound shot down the length of the ice. This is going to be icing, and it's going to keep Fort Wayne on the ice. And that's a tuckered group right there. 14-17 left in OT, tied at 3.
Yeah, get them lined up right here, Fort Wayne. Might take a timeout, think about doing it, because they are spent. Eagles, great puck management, puck possession right there.
Colorado will put fresh personnel out there. Register, Bowman, Shaw, Garbowski. Set them on, all of the ice for Colorado. Draw the left of Hauser. Eagles with the draw. Colin Bowman, right wing, plays it down. Rolls in deep. Leonard after it on the wide side corner. Steers it ahead. Colorado pops it loose. Bring it in. High slot. Feeds it over. Colin Bowman. Down the half boards. Near side. Backdoor shot. Save. Rebound. Jammed at. Just goes wide. And Colin Bowman came in with his arms up. He thought that got tucked in. But Hauser somehow able to kick that wide of the net. Thomas can get some fresh bodies out there. 13:58 left at sudden death. Tied at 3.
Well, again, great pressure, but it's coming off winning the draw. As you see, the points are wide open. Everything collapsing down, so right idea there again. Just get that puck on net. The rebound was sitting there.
Yeah, great poise at that blue line with the blue liners. Defense with holding that puck, finding those lanes. They're getting those shots through. The Eagles are finding their opportunities in front of the net as well.
Face off again to the left of Hauser. Same group of five out there for Colorado. Picked up this time by the Comets. Binkley rotates behind his netminder, drops it off for Cody Soule. Lugs it up left wing side. He'll zip it ahead. Fed back and picked off by Connor Bowman. Hands it across for Shaw. Fumbled with it and steers it back out to neutral. Grabbed and dropped back. Binkley winds and fires this. Blocker saved by Kanata to the near side. Shasva and Sidlowski after it. Register will take it away. Sends it left wing wall. Shaw trying to bring it in. Stays onside. Puck taken away. Knocked back down by Garbowski. Good hustle play, keeps it alive. Shaw darts behind the net, wraps around. Shaw trying to stay with it. Looks to leave it, but taken right back by the Comets in their own zone. Chipped out high through neutral ice. Down the ice it goes. And icing whistled here. And that was really close as Thompson was neck and neck on that foot race. 13-14 left in OT, tied at 3. And they're pulling guys off the bench that are trying to hide right now. Well,
they're trying to get off in a hurry. Linesman equal to the task, calling them back.
Shots 33-27 in favor of Fort Wayne. Draw to the left of Hauser. Baudin, Nantel, Rattel, Melage, the pass. Eagles win the draw. Melage, right wing boards. Fires it in, rims back behind the net. Nantel in after it, taken away by Soule. Set it up left point. Verpass with it. Dumps it right back down in deep into the corner. Nantel scoops it up. Pope checked away, threaded out to center ice, picked up by Melage. He'll angle it across for pass, right back for Melage. That Colorado blue line. Moves it forward, finds Baudin. Drives in, right wing side, Baudin into the zone, hands it back. Take it away, Rattel spins it, fires, rebound is free. What an effort there, as that was a quick spin shot there onto the net. Back out to center ice. Brought in, Marc-Olivier Waugh drives in, wide side circle. Deflected, shot, rebound, gathered back in. Waugh centers it, shot, wraps around. Smacked away by Millar, saves a goal. Shot back in behind the cage to the wide side boards. Drive, Shea hits the outside of the net. The Eagles need to get this outside of their zone. Picked up. Maggio with it. Run into the quarter. Plays it behind the cage for pass intercepts. Still deep in that Colorado end. He'll play it down the ice. It bounds down, and this will be icing against Colorado with 12:10 left in OT. Tied at 3.
Fort Wayne with some pressure of their own. Hemming that puck in down low, and finally for pass comes with it. Tries to get out of the zone. Just icing. So.
And Milosh saves the goal there with his stick on that wraparound. What a play.
Draw to the left of Kanata, the Colorado end. 1-4. Wayman jumps outside the zone. Got past McKernan. Hustles back to his own blue line. Eagles will change up. Fanned on there as the pass from McKernan drops back further. He'll regather. Work it across near side. Out to neutral. Deflected. Knocked down. Milosh angles it off the board. Smacked free by McKernan. Back come the Comets into the zone. Sidlowski with it. Stripped away. Eagles trying to send it ahead, but gloved down by McKernan at the red line. He'll belt it in deep once more. Hops around to the near side. Milosh will get there for Colorado. Set it up, but just outside. Cody Soule fires it in, but picked up by Boba. Drops it back. Milosh, rink wide pass for Verpast. Send it ahead, right wing side. Brought in. Here comes Grayson. Boba fires. Save made there by Hauser. Good look. Play it back out to center ice. In comes Desjardins, popped off his tape, but brought back in by the Comets. Wide side, Kravchenko, drop pass, shot, save made. Kanata holds on to a penalty coming here as Kravchenko with plowing into Kanata, and Kravchenko's going off. Kanata, who lost his mask, will slowly pick himself up, and Colorado, what a subplot. It's a power play that is 1-28. In this series against the Fort Wayne Comets. And in overtime, tied at 3 with 11:17 remaining in sudden death. The Eagles will go on the Subaru of Loveland power play for the fourth time here tonight. They're 0-3.
And you want to talk about redemption. Boys are due on this power play.
Kanata was looked at by Eagles trainer Aaron Jones. Puts his mask back on. He'll put his blocker back on and come over and collect his stick. Eagles will put Garbowski, Baudin, Shaw, Marto, and Jolie on the ice. Jolie putting some talcum powder on his hands or gloves. Faceoff will come to the right of Hauser. Tied at 3 here in sudden death. Wouldn't this be amazing? Hauser, who has his mask off and adjusting it, throws that mask back on and snaps it. Kravchenko off 2 minutes. Eagles win it. Center left point. Marto with it. Wide side wall, Baudin. Inching in, bottom of the circle, Baudin sends it back up high. Marto across the blue line, Jolie, top of the circle, back for Marto, high slot, loads, swings it over, tipped away. Jolie will hustle, keep it in the zone, and give it back down in deep. Shaw behind the net, spikes it wide side wall for Baudin. He'll settle up, darts through the circle, fires, save made, rebound, going to roll free and be grabbed by Garbowski. Sends it back over the wide side boards for Baudin. Into the corner, cross ice. Jolie snags it, sends it up high, but gets away from Marto, and he'll have to jump back after it. Picks it up, send it ahead, brought in. Jolie, right wing side, loads, tucks in front. Jolie looks for a cross-ice pass, shot, still free. Shaw, backdoor look, grab, Baudin fires, blocked. Baudin upstairs again. Marto, high slot to the near side, one time, fanned on by Jolie, sends it up. Marto holds on, right point, zips it side of the cage. Shaw behind the net. Slugs it wide side board. Baudin, 58 left on the power play. Into the corner. Behind the net. Baudin looks in front. Sends it up. One time. Ripped just high. Marto a chance there. Jolie gets it near side wall. Crunched into. Tries to stay in possession. Down to the corner. Jolie wraps behind the net. Sends it wide side boards. Baudin after it. Run into. Puck will be picked up, set up, and just over the blue line. Garbowski gloves it down. The Eagles will tag back up. In comes Garbowski across the ice. Jolie with it. Top of the near side circle. Jolie back to the half wall. Jolie fires. Save made, and it will carry back out to neutral. 20 left on the power play. Register to fetch it. Brings it back up. Register. Head now for Rattel. Hands it over. Olsen looks back door. Tip. Save made. Shot. Scores! Colorado wins the Western Conference Championship. Playoff hooking. Hook it up right to my veins. Feed it to me. Eagles win 4-3. Oh, baby! The most incredible game I have ever been a part of. Eagles were trailing 3-1 with just over 8 minutes left in the third. They score back-to-back-to-back goals. Eagles win it 4-3 in sudden death overtime. 9:26 remaining. Ryan Olsen, buy him a beer.
Yeah.
The handshakes at center ice, and that is an outstanding Fort Wayne Comets team that Colorado just defeated in overtime of Game 7. Outstanding Fort Wayne Comets team. And boys, it came on the power play.
It came on the power play.
That's redemption for Ryan Tobler right there.
Exactly.
That's going to mean the world to him. We're going to keep it here. We're going to have the Bruce Taylor Trophy presented to the Colorado Eagles here in just a moment. Improbable. Doesn't even cover it when you're going back to 8.5 minutes left in the third. What a battle from Colorado. My goodness, and this place has been rocking. And, you know, your heart goes out to the Fort Wayne Comets. That was a really, really good team coached by Gary Graham. And I think they thought they had it sewed up when Sidlowski scored on that breakaway, made it 3-1. Colorado just would not go quietly. And they found two goals in the third period, and they found an overtime winner on a power play. Colorado defeats Fort Wayne 4-3 and will win the Western Conference for the second straight season. Colorado is headed to the Kelly Cup Finals for the second year in a row to take on the Florida Everblades out of the East. And the fans roar their approval. As Matt Garbowski skates to center ice, shaking hands with Mike Pierce from the ECHL. And Matt Garbowski will pose next to it and doesn't appear to want to touch that Western Conference trophy, the Bruce Taylor Trophy. And we'll go to the Colorado Eagles for a second straight season. And guys, what a tribute to Chris Stewart, Eric Schneekloff, Brian Tobel, Ryan Bach. The players, everybody, Borshi.
The fans.
No doubt about it. The fans will watch as the Eagles gather around that trophy. And will have their pictures taken. Colorado, they are your Western Conference champion with arguably the most enthralling game that has ever been played in this building that did not involve an absolute championship in the finals. My goodness, hardware to boot. Eagles rally for a 4-3 overtime win. My goodness, you wouldn't believe it if you didn't see it. There'll be 10,000 people who will tell you they were here tonight. If you were here, hold on to that ticket. You saw something magical here tonight. Eagles win and wrap up a Western Conference championship in Game 7 in overtime, defeating the Fort Wayne Comets 4-3.